Hello everybody, hey, let's do it 3 with another stream, and today, we're gonna get into it, okay? We're gonna get into it. What am I gonna get? I just realized I didn't change my stream title. Shit. Grinding guns. Shit, I forgot to change my stream title. Whoopsie daisy, we gotta change that. Oh, that's fucked up. That's some fucked up right now. There we go, Granny Guns Warframe. That's what it was meant to say. For those who are wondering, like, is this a Vita stream? No, this is not a Vita stream. Sorry, I forgot to change the title. But anyway, so what we're doing today, I have a bunch of guns I need to grind in Warframe. One of them being something exciting, and I'm gonna get into that in a sec. But joining me for today's stream is Mr. Rob Virtual and Grim to commentate. Say hello, people.
Yes, Zach seems to be made out of Zach.
Oh,
floor.
Fuck.
It's made out of floor. Yes, this lead paint is made out of lead. Uh-oh, wait a minute. No.
Does death taste like death?
This should taste like what?
These bullets taste like death. Anyway, so...
Sir?
The main point of this stream, chat, the reason why we're excited for this Warframe stream is because we own this now.
What is this? I can't see it.
The best gun in the game.
How do you install the form on a Warframe?
What?
The best gun in the game.
How do you install form on a Warframe?
You do it under mods. Wait. Oh, wait. You're online.
Yes.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
You're on Warframe, bro? Instagram?
No. No, I'm not.
I thought that was the whole point.
Well, I thought he was just going to commentate, like he didn't want to do Warframe.
He's on Warframe right now.
Oh, my.
I will chop your testes.
You can't put yourself on invisible when you're
looking. The lion from Kingdom Death Monster. What are you talking about?
Uh-huh. Oh, wait, I can't use the normal Panthera skin.
Why?
No.
Oh, I guess this is what our Panthera looks like now, chat.
Oh, your Panthera crying.
Yes. I need to level it today. And then once it's max level, you know, I'll start matching the mod setup I have for it.
Are you looking at the X-Bank account nice Ryan comes out, sees 50 bucks disappear? Oh, where the fuck did that one?
See, I wouldn't do that. I grind for him. Now, if someone bought him straight out and played him with me, then I'd be hella salt.
Well, cracks knuckles, well, time to ruin somebody's life in like 2 months.
That is should be coming out in like a few weeks.
Yeah. Which, there should be a video coming out on the channel, us reacting to that. So look forward to that.
I found out, just quickly out of the way, but found out the level 4 thing is supposed to be an item for the champ for that thing, Rob. And it turns out it only works for TF, the other two are just bugged.
Oh, the thing from last night.
Mm-hmm. I want to die on the inside.
Nice. That looks good.
Ow. Anywho. So, what are we doing?
I don't know. Well, I need to level stuff, but I'm also down, I guess, to do stuff.
Well, there's also another question for him. Are you actually joining us? Yes or no? Because that determines what we can and can't play.
I will. I'm just updating it.
Oh, you're not actually in game. You're just sitting at the client.
9 gigs left.
see, if you got 9 games in, you're not joining this right this second. Okay.
Oh. No, I'm on Twitter. Worst mistake of my life.
Why are you on Twitter? You know that's...
No, I'm making the meme of Peter Griffin running towards the screen. Do not do this. It's the worst mistake of my life. Just remember seeing the Twitter logo in the background. Like, do not log on Twitter. Worst mistake of my life. I appreciate slowing down.
Oh, don't die on us. We need you.
We need a hero!
Exactly.
You know?
Know what?
I said, you know.
Oh.
It's time to get funky. So I have like this weapon, and I have two other ones I have to get through. So let's try
that. See what the hell you're talking about.
I'm talking in chat, Rob. What? Gosh, now everything's about you.
I'm curious, though.
You also got to grind this Warframe, this Prime variant.
What Prime?
Don't worry about it.
I'm about to see it, aren't I?
No.
Oh.
Okay. Get in here.
Oh.
Well, this is awkward. One of us is going to have to hit the accept button.
We're going to stare each other down.
I really just don't want to do this, but for the memes, I kind of want to continue doing it.
What? Waiting?
Yeah, my hand is over. My hand this past couple minutes has been hovering the accept button.
I mean, I can wait. I was customizing.
Are you still hovering the accept button?
No, like I said, I can set
the custom. Oh, you ruined it. I thought you were doing the same thing we're doing. Like, we're still hovering the accept button.
Oh, wait, hold up, actually. I need to go guild my robo-dog.
You mother... I'm hosting. Fuck you.
Okay. Just let me go do this real quick.
I can't believe you made me hold up that couple of minutes just to be like, hold up, I need to leave now.
It wasn't even a minute.
How dare you? That was valuable time wasted. All 60 seconds.
Oh, no, not valuable time.
What do you think this is, Rob? You think we just waste time on this channel? I think not.
Yes.
When have I ever wasted time on this channel?
Other servers.
Being friends with me.
Guild. Ooh. Any more training tip on?
I don't know what we need to do. I guess we could do more liches. I don't know.
We could do hollow keys.
Oh, I kind of want to go for hollow keys. Oh, but I need a little panthera. Maybe we should go for liches. Because at least we'll be doing more missions. If we go for hollow keys, we're going to be constantly on... What's it called? You know what? Fine. We'll level the panthera to 30, and then with the other weapons, because I don't care about them as much, we'll do that. Also, I lied about the prime variant. I just wanted to make a joke. Because I have... So the one I started leveling off-camera, actually, was one of the newer weapons, one of the Tenet weapons, which was the... Oh, I'm not going to need the Panthera anymore, am I?
You don't need the base Panthera anymore.
But I have so many good memories with it. I'm probably going to hang on to it until I max this one out and then I move all my mods over, because I can just copy and paste the mod layout. But then once that's done, I don't have a reason to keep the normal Panthera anymore, guys. I don't. So I have the Fulman, apparently, which I had in my foundry and it just sitting there. So I can work on that one as well. And then I have to finish the one that I actually like a lot, which is the Mutix. Oh no, the Tetra, sorry.
Yeah, the Tetra's good. Wait, do you have two Tetras?
No, I have one.
What you were saying, I thought you said.
Well, no, I have three guns. I have the Fulman, the Fulman. I have the Tetra and the Prime Panther. I gotta level. Those are the three I gotta do.
Okay. Wait. Actually, I know you wanted me to join your party, but if we're gonna do hollow keys, I need to be host because he's my.
I didn't say. Bruh. I just said I want to do liches so that we can. What's it called? So I could go into more missions.
We'll do liches, I'm just saying.
We'll do hollow keys later.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, they finally fixed...
Which, I need a lich.
Yeah, so we gotta get one, it's fine.
You wanna get a lich, bitch?
Oh,
oh wait, hold on. Before we go, actually, for my first time ever, I'm going to have to re-roll my mods. I've never done this before. I'm going to need help.
What are you talking about?
To re-roll the mods for the knife thingy. I never re-rolled before. So I take three, and then... How do I do this? I actually have five, but...
Yeah, you just click on them, and then at the top, there's whatever it's called.
What?
You select four of them, and at the top...
How do I select four of them?
Just click on them, and it goes one, two, three...
It's not working.
Are you in the knife or in your mod deck?
I'm in the upgrade screen for the knife.
No, you have to be in your mod deck.
Oh, I see. I didn't know that. That's why I was like, I'm clicking on them. Nothing's happening. Okay, hold up. Wait, where are the dead ones? Where are you hiding? Don't. No one follow that up. No one needs to know what I was talking about there.
Where are you hiding?
Don't shoot. Let's just end. Oh, pair's on. Nice.
So I noticed I don't see the dead ones, but I do not see any cows outside. So I'm assuming you have Abigail Shapiro in your basement.
I don't see them. They're not there. Do they have to have charges?
No, they have to be completely dead.
They're not there. Are they not in the... Oh, wait. Is it pairs? It's on the Parazon tab, right?
Share your screens. I don't know what you're talking about.
There's
anymore.
A Parazon tab for the mod deck. They're not there. Is there like a filter?
You have dead mods?
I have more than four. I have five, I think. I just looked at them. Yeah, look. This. Yeah, I have all these.
So, hold up. So go back to the mod thing one more time?
Mm-hmm. So I go over to the mod thing. And I don't have it equipped to my Parazon.
What?
Rob, you're supposed to be the guy.
But that's what I'm saying. They're there for me.
Reroll. Parazon mod. I know how to spell Parazon mods.
I gotta spell Red Dragon as one of your searches.
No, that's not. Never mind.
Don't show dead Parazon mods in modding. Okay, here we go.
No, that's a request.
Oh, modding screen. What is the point?
That's just a request. That's not a title fix.
Holy fuck. Man went grinding.
Let me look it up too. Where's there just Warframe Dead Requiems.
Not showing up, right? Parazon mod configure UI broken. Oh, here we go. So I was about to switch Parazon mods and this happened. Oh no!
Well, that's not your problem.
Thank God. Same here. Is anyone else having a different problem? I'm just trying to re-roll them. Because it's... I mean, I don't have to. I could just, break relics. But that's going to take longer if I were to re-roll and just get some.
It just says you transmute three of them into new ones.
So it's transmute? Same. So it's Parazon... Yeah, transmute. Should I restart my Warframe?
I don't know.
Not showing up in the modding UI. Oh!
I have several defaults. Wait, right there. No, go back up.
This is for the modding menu.
No, hold on. I have several defiled working mods. The same appears in my edition. You just got towards one of that type, but not my mod inventory. As a result, you need to. Okay, yeah. That's
oh,
your
wait.
Problem,
so. I got an idea. Hold up. There's a way to fix this. We're dumb. We go to the Parazon, right? Click upgrade. We just take this out. Oh, wait. I can only. Wait, no, we can do this. We put four in.
Why?
Because then... Wait. Oh, I can only put... I was going to say then I could hit upgrade and it would take me to the... thing with the mods I have equipped. I can't do that. What the fuck?
Go back to that video, that page was talking about it.
Okay, wait, maybe it's...
Go back to the
hold
forum!
Hold up, let me just look a bit. Doesn't hurt to look. Make sure there's no, like, dead Parazon mod tab. Halo's help, there is a gremlin in my house. Don't kill it, befriend it. It's usually pretty friendly.
You saying that?
That was Tez. It's because we call Alex the gremlin.
Do you have any filters active? No. Okay, so scroll down. It said show maxed, and that worked.
Show maxed?
So filters where it says rarity. Oh.
Show maxed. Confirm. What the fuck? Oh, wait. Because they're maxed out!
And you had that toggled off for some reason.
Yeah, I don't know why.
Oh yeah, look at that. That hides all my mods that have points put into them. That's weird.
Yeah, well, I mean, it kind of makes sense in the sense that you don't need to... Ooh, I got a loke.
Loke.
Which is kind of fucking useless now because I have two of them. I was hoping to reroll...
May I have one?
I still have an ult. Yeah, I'll trade you for anything else that's not Loke or Jaw or Kara or Ul. Well, actually, I'll take an Ul. If you have a full Ul, I'll take it. Right, so I'm just going to slap these in just so they're set. So I have ones in there. Jaw, Loke.
You should always put Ul first. No, I'm just saying because if you do Ul, and you get the stab, if you get to the second stab, you get more murmur.
True, but then I could immediately test one of these.
I mean,
if in the first spot. I'm just saying, there's benefits and regrets to having it in the first slot. Because you could verify one of them on the first stab and know what the first slot symbol is, if you get it. But that's a low chance. But if you get it, it saves you so much more time. However, you get the second slot. So you know what? We continue. So I'm not going to be able to do anything. So you're going to need to get the... You're going to need to just carry me. Because the Panthera has... Like, it's a baby boy. Okay?
Wait, are you grabbing the lich? Or am I...
Do you want to go first? Or do you want me to go first?
I don't know, but I don't know if either of us brought a frame.
Oh, that's probably a good point. I'm a ghost gremlin. I am very scary. Oh, yeah, Seagrim, he's very scary. Feel his wrath.
Mm-hmm.
Alex, start yelling gremlin words, even though it doesn't matter. Also, Tez, I haven't heard from you in a while. How you doing, buddy?
And.
Got him. Wow, what level are we on? The fuck? Like, I'm murdering these guys, and it's like, I barely have any mods in this thing. Okay.
Bloop.
Oh, was I not supposed to put the thing in? I think I lost a token. You're right. Tokens are tokens. Tricks are for kids. Also, I'm not gonna do anything here. I'm going to try and help you, but in reality, I can't really do anything besides look pretty. I'm going to go grab the time pellets.
Yeah, that would help a lot, actually.
Okay, I'm going to just hit two and then go fly around grabbing time pellets. Be right back. That's the best part about this area as well, though. The fact that the board works perfectly in it, and I can just fly around the area and be like, whoop.
Well, we need 50, right?
Yes. I don't see any time pellets anywhere. Oh, wait, yeah, I do. No, just kidding, I didn't.
I don't see specters.
They're all by me, I think. They're hunting me. Oh, here's a time pellet.
Reloader.
Uh-oh. I'll be angry.
Where are all the specters?
Are they all chasing me? No.
They might be.
I don't see any of them.
Can we at least stay together? Because they're spread out all
okay,
over
then
the
I'm coming over here. I'm here.
There we go. Now we're racking up numbers. Ow. Give me more specters.
Uh-oh. Just four more, Rob.
I'm not gonna get it.
I got time! I got time! Where is it? Where's... I got more time, Rob! Okay,
yeah,
we're good.
Fine.
Holy shit. Dude, that was close.
Yeah, I don't care.
What is Yorelli?
Huh?
I'm trying to figure out which one of us should go
for. What element
does
she produce?
Yes.
I have no idea.
I want to look in the chat, but I don't remember which chat it was in there, how far up it is.
Can you Google it real fast?
Yeah, could you do me a favor, please?
Another candidate steps what?
Can you
Google it real quick? What, the Warframe, like, Lich progenitors, like, what elements do they produce?
Or go into the our group Skype chat. If you scroll up, there's a list with, like, Warframes and elements. You can take a look at, read certain Warframes for us that would help out right now.
Alright, or I can just take it.
I mean, if you want to. I guess, no matter what, you can still sell it.
Is she
impact heavy, cold, electricity, toxin, magnetic radiation?
Like, who
okay, so who
that?
Is Yorelli? Can you find Yorelli on there? And then tell me what Explain element me. That is.
Are you spelling Yorelli?
It is Y A R E L I.
Yorelli's magnetic.
Okay, and then what is what are you playing, Rob?
It's mag. I know what mag is.
Oh yeah.
Magnetic.
So either one of us could actually take it. I'll take it.
Magnetic.
I don't think you can, because I downed it.
Oh.
You can try.
Where is it?
It's the red marker.
Oh god, I'm getting my ass kicked really, really quick. I'm pretty sure I could take it, as long as it's downed. Oh, damn it, I just got to her! Fuck, she passed out from the blood loss. God, I hate when they pass out from blood loss.
That's not passing out, my guy.
What do you mean?
To break to you, but I think you're dead.
Maybe. Here's the reason why
that dog side of yours, they said that he went off to a nice butterfly farm. I don't think that was a butterfly farm, my guy.
You shut your mouth.
It was called 6 feet under, wasn't it?
It's not real.
It's not really.
Which one sells for most, like, the out of the ephemeras? That is a true question. We probably should have done research before just running this mission. We, like, we're not prepared. Wait, what the? Oh, you're not the exit.
That's my lich buddy.
Why is your lich buddy fat?
He's just heavily armored.
I would imagine if mag was just impact, not magnetic.
No sense.
Not gonna.
Wow, that's a pretty rough thing to say.
Uh-huh.
I can. Your Killich was like, I can hear the survivors screaming in terror. Hilarious.
Yeah, he's hardcore. I like him.
Can
you tell me
sure.
about him, Rob?
And you sure you don't want to join the Red Veil?
For what?
I'm just saying. It's, you know, it's kind of our thing. Excellent.
I mean, did you not see the meme I put in chat earlier?
No.
All about Nightcore.
I like how Brennan was like responding. I was like, oh,
okay,
no.
I need to pick a proper Warframe because I'm just throwing stuff. Throwing Jeffs. Also, I need to figure out which one sells for the most because this would make a lot of plat if we did.
What, a Lich?
Yeah.
Well, that's if you rolled an Ephemera.
Yeah, but I'm seeing which one's expensive and popular. So it would be Lich, or not,
like
Lich,
the, magnetic radiation, actually,
Sisters, Ephemera, purposes.
Sorry.
You're not excused.
Hey, bro.
Okay, so...
Remember this for the next time.
Oh, they actually have a Warframe market. Oh, you can see which ones are... That's neat.
Those are weapons?
They're, well, I mean, they're weapons, and then I think there's... Oh, no, that's... Wait a minute. What the f... Oh, these are un... Why are these... Are... Oh, Sisters of Apollo.
These don't look like weapons.
Has ephemera, yes, no, element.
Yes, and then... So that we have cold... search. So cold can go for rough... Holy... Oh, these are for the weapons.
No, but it says with ephemera, see?
Yeah, so that's...
So that's including the ephemera, holy, but they also care about the weapon.
What's... Is it like an average?
What elements it'll probably go for a lot is like radiation, magnetic, heat, viral.
Apparently cold's up there, like...
Like, put it on viral. I bet you viral will spike the prices up. Or toxin, I mean. Toxin.
Oh, wait. Toxin.
Search.
Oh, well, these are also including the weapon plus the ephemera.
Well, that's less. What?
Oh,
really?
Well, I mean, there's...
Oh, there's...
No,
the
there's a couple... Really? People looking for the flux... Who the hell's selling the flux rifle? 1,000 for the ephemera? The flux rifle is nothing.
The tenant flux rifle is a monster.
Yeah, I know, but well, I guess for me it was easy because I got two of them straight out the gate.
Well, no, it's not the fact that, like, oh, it's a flux rifle. Remember, they can roll with a different strength of of toxin, and that one has a lich that has an ephemera.
Okay, well, no bid so far. Okay, well, you can bid on this website. That's kind of funny.
Apparently.
So I guess I would go for that, or what about magnetic? No one really gives a shit about magnetic.
I forget what the magnetic ephemera even looks like.
It's the one that I like, the one where it splits the balls split open and they, like, give you shields. It's the one I have.
I thought you had the impact one.
Was it the impact one?
Impact and magnetic are similar, but they do slightly different things.
Yeah, I thought the impact one was the one where they, like, just shoot the lines out.
No.
Yeah, although in comparison to the other ones, it seems like toxic is probably the most expensive. Like, I'm looking at all the other... Well, I haven't looked at impact yet. Assuming if everyone... We had the popular opinion and everyone liked the impact one. That's good. I had an idea. I'm going to draw me as a ghost gremlin because, yes, why not? Impact. Search. Some of these are ridiculous prices. Like, people are just like, I want money.
Oh, no. People freaking price gouge like nobody's business.
So it seems like toxin is the one that everyone fucking wants. So...
If we go back to the really shirt. Good. You can make viral and also wait, check out the meme. The meme while you're there. Scroll down, it'd be today.
I'm trying to find the chart, Rob, but it's not today. Up.
There.
Neighbors, it's just edgy Elvin in the Chipmunks cover. No, Nightcore is just edgy Elvin in the Chipmunks cover. Several people are typing. I mean, Zeth and Brennan would probably be also typing. Do 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 do.
You passed my face.
Yeah, I did. I passed right through your. Fuck me. We post too much stupid shit in this chat room.
Was it even posted in this chat, or
yeah,
was it just the?
It was a while ago though. Here it is. Okay, so Toxin, I need to either play Atlas, Avara, Korra, Necros, Knight. Oh, dude, this is easy. We need to play Knight. Why didn't I put that together? That's kind of dumb that I didn't, you know, click onto that.
I could have told you. You could have just asked me.
You fucker.
We did ask him to look it up.
I know, but you could have said something when I was looking for it.
I still have the thing open.
I know. I didn't know you were going to do that. Fucked up. Where is Nidus?
Actually, let me look. What weapon would I want? Because I think I have most of them.
At bare minimum, I think I'm going to go to 100 to 200 plat if I get the ephemera on it, because then that's just a free ephemera with a gun.
Yeah, I've got all of them other than the... Oh, no, I don't have the Spirix. But what...
Are you talking about the weapons or the ephemeras?
The weapons.
Oh, do you know what what warframe you're going to use?
I kind of want the top... Here's the thing. I wouldn't mind cashing out an ephemera for plat, but I also kind of want them.
Yeah, well, I got the one I wanted. The other ones are kind of meh for me. I mean, there's one other one, but everyone said it was stupid when I was like, I like that one. Everyone's like, that one's stupid. And I'm like, well, okay. I kind of got peer pressured out of just
not... Well, get that one. Why are you letting other people's opinions keep you down, huh?
Because you're that type of guy who's like, don't let your opinions be down. Gets it. Look at that fucking nerd. With the stupid ephemera. Anyway.
That's what friends do.
Exactly. Well... They shouldn't, but sure.
You know the difference between a best friend and a friend?
A best friend will kick you in the nuts after you've fallen down in the hallway, while a normal friend will just pick you up.
This is how my best friend said it. You know the difference between a random person, a friend, and a best friend? A random person would just ignore you as you fall down the hallway. The friend would actually try to help you get up. Your best friend would just be sitting there laughing his ass off.
Yeah.
Right.
These are facts.
All the what element is
that? Do I have? No, I don't. I gotta start dropping me my extractors again. I haven't done that in a while.
I need to bring a toxin dream.
Why do I have so many Titan extractors? I have like 8.
Is you made them all?
Yeah, but I'm saying like I only remember having 4. Oh, it's because I had makes sense now. Neptune, because I think Zeth said they max out at 8 based on level or whatever, so I'm just plopping them in there. We go. Oh wait, no, I know why I have 8. It's so when if one breaks or one's like too low, I can put out a different one when they're done, so I can just keep going without having to worry about my health dropping, because I'll just send out a new one. Forgot, I haven't done extractors in a while. I probably should be doing that. Da 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 da.
You are here on a capture mission. You must find, capture, and extract our target.
What's up behind you?
Gotcha, Pina. I need to make more than pads soon. Them pads are pretty flapping good. Oh, you're playing Saren. They ship us. Why? Why must they ship us?
Why? Oxen-ish themed frames.
Oh, I thought you were going to say they're parasite relatable, but okay.
That's the whole point. Nidus' infestation is Saren's disease and toxin and stuff.
Oh, I thought she was a parasite.
This spreads a plague.
Yeah, but isn't that like, you know, a parasite of, what's it called? Germs or whatever?
Oh, parasite is a thing that lives within you.
Oh, that's a good point. It relies off of you. You probably should go back to the hand.
Just sit here and try to mooch off with Twitch favors.
Oh, yeah. Also, that waypoint.
Yeah, I'm here. There's a guy here. Now do it. We're going through the mystery. Do you want the first one?
I don't know. Do you?
No, I probably should stick near each other. It's probably a good idea. But really quick, I'm going to grab this time, if that's okay with you. If I can just touch it. There we go. Oh my god! This gun's amazing!
I don't think that's you.
Oh. Oh. Right, I need to get one alone then.
Hate to burst your bubble.
Oh, why you gotta take that away from me, Rob? That's not cool. Having fun isn't hard when you got a library card. I need Tankinitis for this. I'm not running Tankinitis right now. Uh-oh. I'm running Damage Dealer-nitis. And now I'm down. You gotta get him, Rob. Bring him home. I'm just gonna watch in the distance. Oh, okay, and I guess you can get me then. Rob?
What?
Rob? Oh. Please, I'm saving XP for the Panther. Oh, there's a lot of them behind you. Uh-oh. Oh wait, why am I grabbing time? We don't need no stinking time. I mean, I guess if you really want to go to 100, we can. It's up to you.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Okay. Well, there you go, you got time. I can't decide if you should live or die. Where is time? There's no time to explain. Oh, there's time! Grab the time! Saving it!
Two more.
One more, Rob! One more! There we go. Dude, we got time, Rob.
Coin Man.
Coin Man gonna get his ass whooped. Where he at?
You. Why did somebody shoot back?
Oh, let me chainsaw him. There we go. Yeah, this isn't doing anything right now. Ow!
We need to kill him or we can't see what the weapon is.
She has shed. Oh, is that a bug?
Yeah, it is. If he's alive, the sister doesn't display the weapon.
Oh, man. Well, I don't really care for the weapon.
I do.
I mean, I guess if it's a new weapon, then maybe. But if I get another flex rifle, that's out the airlock, Chief. Or, I guess, into somebody else's hands. Wait. Wait, where'd she go?
Time out after a little bit.
Oh,
she
shit,
just fucking. But that was so quick, though. What? How did she. How did she do that one time?
How you doing, Midnight?
Hey, Midnight.
Hey, Midnight.
Buenos dias, pendejos.
Fuck you.
I didn't mean to disrupt your stream. Sorry, I just was wondering.
Well, I don't think
I'm installing it now.
Okay, sorry.
Wait, you interrupted his stream?
Tim, and it kind of turned into a whole conversation. I didn't mean to.
Oh.
I just wanted to ask you a question.
I also ended my stream so I can get this installed.
Didn't
wow,
have to do that.
Rob,
if you wanted to wait, could have.
No, he was like, fuck your shit.
I'd rather not have you guys wait because I didn't have it installed.
No, it's
I've
fine.
Been spending most of my day asleep or...
No, that's fine. I don't even know why he's telling you to install it right now.
I didn't. I asked him if he had it installed and was available after your stream would end. And then he said, I don't have it installed. And I said,
yeah, but
well,
you know I'm not available after my stream.
No, you said you have to work on videos and I said you could put that off.
Yeah, and I told you no! I have to get it done! Why'd you tell him to do that?
Zach,
he doesn't
work
for like the next week.
No,
you
I'm
can
not.
Put it off.
I'm not fucking putting it off because I already set a date and told the viewers I was gonna do it. I'm gonna keep my word. The reason why is not to mention I have all my shit laid out so after stream I can work on it. I don't know why you told him that. God damn it.
So you mean I don't have to...
No!
I'll install it tomorrow. I'm joining you guys on Warframe now.
Okay.
Man, I wanted to play it.
Yeah, but
we'll
I told
tomorrow,
you no prior. If you want to play it, go play it. I'm not hopping on until tomorrow.
Well, let me tell Zed.
Bruh, really? You did that behind my back?
No, I told you. I asked.
I said I'm not doing it because I take care of videos.
I asked Seth if he had a prep, because you said the thing about streaming, and I said, oh. I asked Seth if he had a, if he cared, and I said we could maybe do it tonight, and that's why I was checking if Midnight, because if Midnight didn't have it installed and couldn't install it, then none of it mattered.
I can install it. Yeah, but
No, you install that now. I'm saying before that, because like there was a chance you could convince Zach. That's why I was saying, are you even an option?
But that's the thing. Yes, I told you no. Like, I was dead set on, what's it called, doing the videos tonight. And the fact that you told them after I told you that POs me off. Because, like, oh, let's go anyway. Oh, whatever. I'm not going to go off at this point.
What frame
I'm too tired
is that?
To care. What?
What frame am I looking at?
Oh, this is Nidus.
Interesting.
We're not doing liches anymore.
Why not? Oh, well, that's fine.
Well, aren't you guys doing liches anymore?
Because you don't have Sisters of Parvus unlocked. We could do Kuva liches. We can't do, what's it called?
Let's do some Kuva liches.
Yeah. Whatever, I just need to level stuff.
I mean, or continue clearing my star map.
I'm down for either.
Let's do that. Let's do that, because then we can maybe do arbitrations and stuff.
I mean, what do I need to do to unlock Sisters of Parvus? Like, there can't be much I have to do.
You have to complete Call of the Tempestari.
And what do I need to do that?
Deadlock Protocol.
I've already started Deadlock Protocol. I've just been too busy.
If you also need Rising Tide.
Wait, why
Call of Tempestari is a Railjack quest.
Wait, why does he need Rising Tide?
Rising Tide is available in my code.
Yeah, but it's not a quest you can do in one sitting. Because it has a lot of build components and stuff.
I forgot what Rising Tide was.
I take that as a challenge. I'm 1,100
platinum.
It's
where you build your a Railjack.
I don't think you can buy a Railjack out.
You can buy a Railjack straight out, but I wouldn't recommend it.
I'm not going to, but I can rush it.
Yeah, but I think you need a lot of components still, even though they nerfed it. Like, the resources, you need a lot of resources.
Yeah, it's way cheaper to build now, but you still need a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
All right, can I get
that? Remember when they released it, people were like, what the fuck is this?
I actually didn't mind the crazy high resource. It was way too high, but I actually didn't mind it being high because you're building a freaking spaceship.
I did. I fucking hated it.
But I do agree, it was a pretty huge barrier.
The only benefit I got it was extra resources for crispy bacon.
Yeah, okay, so do you want to know what one mod does to my thing? Because I have a low level one right now for my Kuva.
What?
So, one mod, aka Split Chamber, increases my radial damage by over 1,000.
Christ.
Sorry.
All right, so what mission are we doing?
Stomach hurts.
Then go to bed.
Oh.
Then don't complain about it.
No, I just had a really big belch, that's why.
I don't know why, but this seems more right. The Excalibur Umbra Agile animation set. Just feels more right because he looks more aggressive.
Okay, then use it.
Yeah, but Seth made a comment.
Yeah, I just formed my weapon again just before I logged off last time.
Oh, wait. Did Suki stop streaming? Because I was lurking both of you.
No, Suki's still alive.
Okay, I'm going to leave.
Did I actually pull you out of that stream? Because I feel bad.
I'm not going to answer that question.
Oh. My crap.
Mm-hmm.
What?
You annoy me.
My plan was after Suki was going to log off, my plan was as I was going to go back and stream some more Dead by Day.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, but I feel that, like,
stop feeling bad. shit happens.
We make mistakes, we move on.
I'm just checking if you were available. I didn't, like,
make mistakes in the heat of passion, Chimpo.
D's under attack.
But deception is a good mission type arc. Crazy.
Sorry.
I don't like arc missions, I'm gonna be honest.
Yeah, it's not currently helping me right now. I'm trying to level my primary weapon.
Look. The next mission will. I just wanted to go ahead and get the
arc. No, it makes sense. This is the type of mission you want to have a group for. Because it's.
No, actually, I do these solo, and I have no problem with them.
Well, no, but an Arcwing version of this, I would have a team.
I still do solo.
Then why are we here? The fuck?
I need to clear off my map.
Fuck, was this the one that was in the way?
Wait, C's under attack? Wait, I was at C.
I am currently at C. There's a shit ton of them. Oh, there was a shit ton swarming me. No, there's none. Oh wait, there is still a shit ton right above me. I didn't see him. I was like, where are they attacking? I look up and there's like fucking three or four ships above my head. I really need a new Arcwing.
Are they like exclusively going after C?
I don't know, but this is not really helping me.
Why can't I run in Titania? Like, why can't I just run around with
Titania? Actually, I don't even know what the hell they're doing. They're, like, not even getting close to C.
Yeah, wait, where is C still getting under attack from?
I don't know. I'm sitting in C. It doesn't say I'm getting under attack. Oh, it says D's under attack. Oh, here comes more of them. The weird thing is, only like they're only attacking like one at a time, which is kind of weird.
AI in Railjack missions, or not Railjack, in Arcwing missions are kind of weird.
They well, no, that's even around. The case of normal ones. They only attack them one at a time unless you manage to let a lot of them spawn at once.
Maybe. Well, I mean, I haven't seen that. Most of the time I don't pay attention to it in the normal ones because you can off them pretty quickly. In this, you have to like clunkily fly towards them and then hit them. In Warframe, you can kind of blow them pretty quick.
Bring the bunk.
He'll take it from my hands. The fact that you just teleport with melee in a rail kind of
ridiculous and kind of anime-esque, but it's fun.
Before there was combos in Warframe, how do you melee? Mash E. I mean, that's still true now. If you just want to murder a lot of people with a melee, you just mash E.
That's how some people play this game, just melee only somehow.
Yeah? Well, there's certain... I don't think there's certain bosses you can't beat melee only. Right? No?
Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to think of a boss that would you couldn't use melee on.
I know you can't really melee the Osprey drones that easily.
There is one boss that I know of that you cannot just melee to death.
That is?
The one that gives you Ember.
Oh yeah, you can't melee Sargus. Or Sargus, however you say his name.
It made me sad. I was running around in Valkyria. The only time you can melee him to death is at the very end when his entire body hits his hit point.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, I just thought of something. Even though we're not doing that thing tonight, Zach, Midnight, you guys have mice that have extra buttons, right?
No.
I have a mice with two extra buttons.
That's fine. Zach, do you?
No.
Oh, then I don't know what you're going to do.
Challenge accepted.
I actually think it is going to be a challenge because I don't know what the...
Look,
I'm not going to say the names. I'm not going to say the names. I assume you want to keep it somewhat of a surprise, but that game is the only one that I know of that out the gate goes... Oh yeah, you need extra buttons on your mouse.
Wait, it's a requirement?
No, what I mean is, like, I'm sure there are key bindings for it, but it's the only game that, like, out the box goes, oh, you have a mouse with extra buttons? I'm gonna put those to use instead of, like, leaving them optional.
The fuck? Look, I play with some jank controls, but if it's like, bad without a mouse with multiple buttons. I'll figure something out. I usually do.
I'm sure that there are key bindings for, but they can't account for every person to have that.
You know, recently one of the games I did not like the controls to.
All right, who has the nemesis that just appeared?
No one. It's the sentient scout things.
Oh, that was a sentient scout?
They spawn on Uranus so that people can scan them to trigger the Nataka quest, remember?
You know, I tried to forget that.
I hate you, Grim. I thought about it. I'm like, nah.
What were you saying, Zach? A game that you played that has horrible controls or whatever?
Oh, I was saying, like, I was trying to think of recently, like, a game that had kind of really annoying controls, recently. And I was like, I wonder what game recently I've been doing. And I'm like, I think the only closest thing to that is trying to play Nier on the keyboard. That is not a good idea.
I think of two games that have a worse control setup for mouse and keyboard than Nier.
Well, no, but I'm talking about recently. Because I played Nier recently.
The night.
Any of the Dark Souls games.
Oh yeah, the Dark Souls games are ass on keyboard.
And then Dark Souls anime.
Oh, okay. I haven't tried that one, but I imagine so.
I'm playing it on mouse and keyboard for a period of time, and I'm like, I can't do this. And I beat Dark Souls 1 on mouse and keyboard when I got an adapter. I do not want to disclose how long it took me to beat Dark Souls 1 with mouse and keyboard on Xbox.
Well, I had to feel sorry for you when you had to fight the Head of Chaos.
It wasn't, so the worst part is, it wasn't even the bosses that were giving me troubles.
I was saying a bit of chaos because the movement's like jank on keyboard and mouse.
Oh no, it's extremely
jank. The fact that the bit of chaos is like a good 75% of the fight is just you moving around, make sure you don't get whacked with
God
branches.
Damn it.
So, would you like to know what was the bane of my actual existence? The fact that it seemed the moment I plugged in the keyboard and mouse, the moment that invasions were introduced, I got it baited time after time. I would leave the bonfire and an invasion would happen. You know, I think I found my leveling gun, even if this thing gets nerfed. I lasted 40 minutes with this on an unleveled frame when this had just come to this on a survival. This thing's damage output is insane. Another life support capsule is. And I know it's gonna be nerfed, but I hope to God it doesn't.
It probably will. Like I said, the Karamba had the same issue, and it got nerfed. I don't know why they print. What? Oh yeah, I still use the Karamba. Karamba's great. It's now just a really good weapon, not a like ridiculously overpowered weapon.
We're gonna find a way to break it again, though. I hate the fact that I can't use,
What?
Well, that was a waste of an ability. So I popped my four and accidentally fell into water.
Oh, and just switched into normal arcwing?
Yup! Why is that the case? It's so dumb. It's like I'm in an arc wing.
Actually, you're not. You're just using titanium wings. What's going on over here?
I'm just grinding them up with the Panther to level it. Ow.
You know, you'd be getting more XP if you hung out with us, right? Because the whole shared XP thing.
Yeah, I know, but I was like getting less targets because everyone's murdering shit. And if you want to chill here, I'll protect you.
I heard murders happening over here.
Oh, God. Damn it.
behind. Really just waiting for them to pile up because there's no point in the,
We're about to leave, aren't we?
The raid is off.
Yeah.
Successful start. Extraction is available if you need it.
You know how many, roughly how many nodes we have left?
At least 20.
Oh, jeez. Okay.
That's not much, as long as they're smaller ones.
At least.
You're talking about 20, for the whole Star Trek, right? Oh, at least 20. Oh, shit.
Count them up real quick.
If you want to.
I just thought we were closer from last time we played.
91%.
No, because I started going out of order to get help with the higher level missions. But then I realized how much damage the Czar does that I'm like, I can use the high level missions on my own. Okay, so we just finished.
Do I need to form the toaster gun?
Oh, fuck. Did I form the Panthera? Shit.
10.
Is there a way to check that?
Yeah.
Is that the number?
Yeah.
I don't. Okay, so. Thank God. Because it's the one where when you go to pick the weapon, it has the one with the mastery symbol next to it. Mm-hmm. Okay. Or around it, whatever. Thank God. I actually don't think I formed any weapon recently. Or at all, for that matter. I rarely former weapons. Probably should do that. Oh, wait, no. I think I formed... I can't remember if I formed the Skijati.
Go look at it.
I guess I have the time to wait here while I'm sitting.
I have 61 more.
Wait, what?
Yeah, you have a lot.
Yeah.
How'd you go from, I think it's around 20 to 60.
No, I said it's over 20.
I mean, if we put our head to it, I bet you we can finish it within the next 2 to 3 hours, right?
Alright. What's next?
Next is Saturn.
Oh, we're working backwards.
Oh, so all the higher shit's taken care of?
Yeah.
Great.
Like Sedna, Kuba Fortress.
Kuba Fortress isn't done. Sedna isn't complete yet.
So what's the highest level planet that's done?
Highest level planet that is done.
That isn't done.
Eris or Pluto. I think.
Pluto's complete.
Okay.
Oh. Thank God, Pluto.
Give me a second. How do I cancel?
Wait. I'm being sent into a mission. Where am I?
My planets that are done is Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Phobos, Eris, Pluto, Neptune, and Uranus.
Can you say Mars the way you said it?
Mars.
Oh, I heard a Mars. So it was like Mars.
Mars.
Okay, so wait. So what I'm hearing is all we have is Saturn, Jupiter, the Void, Europa.
But we have Ceres, a Saturn, Jupiter, Europa, Kuba, Void, Ceres, Sedna, and Deimos.
Oh, the Kuba Fortress is a bitch. They have some. Those are some pretty long missions.
Let's go do the Kuba Fortress.
Kuba Fortress is easy. There's an exterminate. There's an assault. A mobile defense.
Yeah, but isn't there some of those extra long because of the fucking being the Kuba Fortress or whatever?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I remember there was a spy mission or something that took me extra long time or something
That's because you didn't know the vaults.
It's stupid. Going in the homes. You know what? If we have to do a spy mission, I'm letting you guys take the wheel because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I'm gonna go kill shit while you guys go do the spy.
Oh wait, this is disruption. I didn't know you told me this. That's fine.
Disruption, no breathing, don't give a shit if I bada ba beating. This is my DMCA. Oh, wait, I don't need to play Nidus anymore.
Who's flickering? Who's being hunted?
I can't tell if it's me or not because little duck won't shut up. Shut up so we can figure out who's getting murdered. Not me.
It could just be a Kuva Lich spawning.
That's true. We are in a high level Grineer area.
Oh, sick. I love Kuva Liches.
If we get a Kuva Lich, do I have to be the one to damage and down it?
You have to down it for it to become yours.
99%.
I won't request that I be the one to down it again. I'll just make it fair because I think.
I kind of would want to let you have it, honestly. Because I kind of want to work on the other ones.
Okay. You guys are really being jackasses right now, aren't you?
What? What? How are we being jackasses?
I'm trying to be nice that I'm kind of letting them hit me. Pack hunters? Don't let them near the
conduit. I'm very confused what he just said.
I didn't hear it either.
Oh, I was calling the Kuva.
Oh, jackasses. I thought you were calling us jackasses. I'm like, how? Why?
Oh, we are, though.
List over here.
I'm coming.
Well, I'm wasting ammunition.
Wait, what am I reviving?
Kyrie.
That is a good question.
Alright, he's got the next key.
Right here. Go!
Is it the white one?
Ooh, wait, are we gonna be able to open up Rec Room relics in one of these?
No, relic missions aren't part of the required mission.
Oh, dang, that would have been so amazing if it overlapped. Why don't they just make that a thing?
This is the white key, is it not? There we go, thank you, game.
Yeah, okay, I can't one-shot this enemy.
Is there high-level Grineer? They get exponentially more armor.
It's fine, I still two-shot.
And they two-shot you?
No, they like five-shot me.
And I hate toxin damage.
So, Kuva Larving never spawned. No hunt squad showed up. What was the screen flicker?
You know, Halos was right next to me.
Yep. Well, I mean, did you not see the giant fisted, like... I ulted right next to you. I thought, you know, it'd be like, Okay, I'm gonna go take this to the red area. I'm gonna do red. I'm gonna do it, Dad. It's in.
I'm gonna go get some milk.
Hey, affinity boost.
I am a mosquito. Fear me. I still need a mod, Titania.
Anyone got any idea where that fucker's at?
List?
Yes.
I don't hear him. Hear him? He's over here. What? Oh, he's up top.
Wait, what? Did you say wrong?
I'm talking to- Oh god, I fell through a hole. Hold up.
Oh, he's gonna make it!
No, he's not.
He's gonna think about making it. Wait, where the hell is he going? Oh, he's right there.
I thought I was also supposed to be doing passive damage with Titania's ult.
Huh?
There was like extra things that happened during Titania's ult.
No, you just get small, deal access to the exalted weapon, do crazy shit.
If I can get to the dark blue point. Bullet jump, please stop making this unreliable. Thank you. I got the key! I'm coming in. Wait, I passed the point!
No, you didn't. I'm here.
My wave point is bugged. Can you ping it?
there.
I don't know why it went towards midnight. That was really dumb.
I'm standing on the console.
I know. For some reason, it keeps pinging back towards midnight. Oh, wait a minute. Wait. I'm lost. Just put the other key in. I'm lost.
I don't have another key.
There's keys everywhere. Oh, they're all in this hallway here. Well, that's problematic. Okay.
Hello, I'm here.
I scout out the demo list. Cause you're fast.
I hear by me. Demolists, take me to where they're at. Show me. Oh, they're up above me. That's what's happening. I see what's happening here. I must be near. I see a mag bubble. I'm here, guys. Don't worry. Ow. Ow. There you go. I see what's happening here. Eggs and bakey.
Yeah.
Spaghetti.
Okay.
Oh my god, you are so tiny. Yes, you are. Wait, are you Prime?
Yes.
Oh, you went for the Prime instead. You're a smart cookie, you. You're a smart cookie.
I'll get normal Titania eventually.
Yeah, she's kind of a bitch to grind for.
But when I get her, she's being instantly fed to the Hemolith when she's max.
I mean, makes sense. Spaghetti.
I'm gonna mod my Titania real quick.
Okay, well while you're doing I'm gonna do stuff.
So what's next on the docket?
I will do that in a moment. Put together, operator.
Now get out there and or not. Collect down the and make the Lotus proud. How's your drawing coming around, coming along, Alex? How it be? Wait a minute. We have button pushers in the front of our ship. I'm assuming they're pistons, but...
Yeah.
They're button pushers. They're pushing the buttons. That's what they were built for. Neat. Jeez, the cape is just like... I see what's happening here. I could guess I could change my warframe. I haven't touched Nova in God knows how long.
Operator, the system needs you. Will you begin another mission?
That I haven't played Portia. Oh, I haven't played Octavia in a while either.
What
Why is Suki's stream? Oh!
Lock the doors!
I got bored because we were sitting here doing nothing. And Suki's perspective, I'm like, wait a minute, that's my perspective. And then the notification went through, I'm like, the fuck? Hey Suki, are people coming from Suki's stream? Thanks for the raid. We're doing some warframe right now. We're grinding out, this weapon. For those who don't know who are watching my Twitch right now, Suki Eldrea is one of our friends. She streams at Suki Eldrea on Twitch, and Suki Unfiltered. No, wait. Suki Unfiltered on Twitch, and Suki Eldrea on. Shit. Odyssey, and there's one more, and I'm forgetting it. It's gonna hit me. I always forget this one. Oh, D-Life, got it.
Right now.
Bet. Don't talk. Don't want to talk. Okay. I'm too tired to stream. Makes sense. I still want to do the audio thing. I don't know if you want to... Wait, you're going to join us in Warframe?
I'm already on.
Yes.
Not that you we've got a problem now.
What?
What's the problem?
Isn't Grim going to get his ass kicked in the Koopa Fortress?
That's fine.
Actually, wait. Have you even done War Within, Grim?
Yes, I completed it.
Oh, okay. I didn't know. It's been so long since you played. I honestly didn't know.
Did you complete your quest, Chop? Minus the new war.
No, you gotta wait a few months for that.
Mm-hmm.
They have convinced me to come play with them, Suki.
Okay, well, to be fair, there's one of us here convinced you to come play with them.
I didn't even ask him to stop the stream. I feel bad that I caused it, but I didn't ask him to do that.
I completed the war with Denrum.
Okay.
Watch me do it.
Didn't get your button here. It was so long ago, I kinda do.
Oh, wait, then Rob, don't ready up. We'll wait for him. Okay. Now you can ready up.
Why am I listening to... Don't ready up yet.
Excuse me.
I guess I could change Warframe. Chat, what Warframe do you think I should play as right now?
Titania.
I asked chat.
What if he's in your chat?
I mean, he gets a vote, but these are the options. We have Ash Prime, Atlas, we have all of them pretty much. Banshee Prime.
I was about to say, why are you Chroma. Listing up options?
Because some of them don't know Warframe, Rob, so if they hear something they like, I'll be like, okay, I'll play that one. Baruch, Chroma Prime, Ember, Equinox, Prime, Excalibur, Umbra, Frost Prime, Gaara, Garuda. Or if you see any of these words on the stream, they're like, ooh, a cool one? Thanks, Suki. You know what? I have the which one you want. Titania Prime? I don't own that one. I have Titania. A cool one. She said a cool one. I could do Frost. Frost is pretty cool.
Don't be literal.
I mean, she just said a cool one.
Oh, excuse me.
What about... I mean, Sevagoth's pretty cool. Atlas Prime? I do have Atlas Prime, actually. I don't know where I put him, though. That, or I don't remember how to play him. I haven't touched Atlas in so long. And he's one of my loadout classes. where is Atlas? Oh, there he is. Oh, actually, it's both the two worlds, because I have a cool color scheme I have for him, so it's like... I don't know why I have the bat ephemera.
I pulled your stream back up just to be able to do that. I hope you realize.
Thank you. In my eyes, it was worth it. but Grim, we can go whenever you're ready.
Alright.
It's cool, because it looks like it's made of ice, and it's Atlas Prime. That's a win-win for everybody. Do 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 do. Ice baby. Do 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 do.
How was the rest of your stream, Suki?
Yeah, the one that Midnight didn't get to be a part of. That's again. We're only teasing. By no means do we actually hate each other. For those who are watching elsewhere.
I already feel bad. You
don't just gonna continue to give Rob shit about that, aren't you?
Maybe. Do you want to help?
Help.
Thank you.
I'm a jackass, but I'm not that much of a jackass.
Look, I'm only gonna tease him like once or twice. Plus, I don't think Suki really cares. Right, Suki?
Am I stuck at 75%?
I don't even think she knows what happened because she was streaming while we were discussing it.
Oh, that's a good point.
Oh, no, I told her I was talking to you.
Oh.
Well, don't. Does she know?
Bad thing, I'm stuck at like 75%.
Well, I mean, I guess you. Yeah, let's just drop
you're
it.
Not in get... Oh, you're not in the bracket. Oh.
No, that's what I'm saying. I'm like stuck at 75%.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, when you get in, we'll have an objective complete, so you can just leave. It's free XP. Or free, something, I don't know. In.
It's still moving, or is it frozen? Oh, no, you left the squad.
Oh yeah, what does punching do exactly?
Punch people.
Is it just the more I combo up on the meter? Because it was giving like 2x, 4x and all that.
Grimace, if you join the squad. Your arm hurts?
No.
Why does your arm hurt, Suki?
Oh.
What the fuck?
Things about you.
Well, you okay, said that then. I forgot. What?
What?
Just happened. So, I forgot I put Garuda's ability on Atlas so he can heal. I can summon a heal station. And what happened was I did it and Grim appeared out of it. I'm like, the fuck?
Grim, what frame are you using?
Wait, so what does my 3 do then?
That's a phone thing.
A what thing?
One thing.
I didn't hear it.
Burn people into rocks.
No, I get that, but what does it actually do for me?
He sees them, and if you punch them to break them, you pick up the rocks as armor. See?
Oh my gosh, this is great.
Oh no.
What?
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no no,
oh, no, 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 no,
no. I am still working. Oh yeah, Midnight. I guess yes. It's hearing in your voice, it kind of answers the question, but I assume you're doing better from yesterday.
Oh no, my head still hurts like a motherfucker.
Oh.
Yeah, it'll last a couple of days. For those who don't know, Midnight got a shot yesterday. He's not having it.
Before yesterday.
Oh, the day before yesterday, sorry.
Well, I do have to ask, because I know I have your guys' consent, and I'm not recording right now for this, because I didn't really feel like recording for this today. And if anything funny happens, I can...
Oh no, he's talking about recording Warframe, like if we have a consent.
I can always just pull it from Zach's lab.
Yeah. Which means I still have to send you the videos. We gotta make time to do that.
But
Do you guys care if I record Monster Hunter?
Go ahead.
I thought we were avoiding saying the name.
I mean, at this rate, I'm kind of predicting that Metal will probably accidentally spoil it in the nearby streams.
Look, I wasn't. Told
I mean, if
I
we're planning on doing
to
it
not...
tomorrow.
I wasn't told I wasn't supposed to mention it. That's your guys' fault.
Well, I mean, I here's the thing. The fact of the matter is we didn't really establish it as a surprise.
I purposely avoided saying it earlier. Like I said, I'm not going to say the name, but that thing.
Yeah, so apparently we're going to do a Monster Hunter. Well, we might do it on stream. I might start it on stream, but if like it's better just to not stream and do in the time that I have as a personal game, I might do it. So the first stream of Monster Hunter might just be like, you know, oh, this is what I think of the game so far, and then...
What you could do is play it, like, play the majority of it off stream, maybe record it, and then stream, like, the milestones, because, like, Zeth and I know, like, where the really big fights are.
Yeah.
Like, maybe? I don't know.
This is not a bad idea. Oh wait, you don't need to turn them to stone to pick up rock, though.
You had to... Yeah, no, you do, because that's how you get the rocks. They're not rocks normally.
Well, I just got the armor rocks from punching a bitch without him being rocky. I don't understand how this man works. Although my giants are just fucking everything up right now. As far as I'm aware.
I don't think DE does either.
Mission complete. DE! Look, they know what they're doing. But, in some regards, they don't know what they're doing.
Why are you standing here?
What? Oh, there's my giant. I was wondering where he went. He's just up here fucking shit up. General Kenobi. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Yeah.
Language.
Fuck you. This is not a Suki stream.
But you had a Suki raid.
Shit, you're right. Look, look. If Suki's trying to raid people, you know, she should be careful who she's raiding. Suki, please don't get mad at me that I'm swearing. That or she's about to spend, like, 50,000 points. No swearing for the rest of the stream.
I mean, I could make you swear, not swear for the rest of the stream if I really wanted to be a dick.
I mean, I'm fine with that. Here's the thing. If you use that reward, realistically to me, it's just benefiting in the sense that it's, what's it called? It's getting me to get...
No, I'm just going to keep saving my points until I see something really rewarding pop up in your rewards.
Hmm. Like Suki playing Dead by Daylight? Had my, Pep B shot?
Like, no face cam wearing a maid dress.
What the hell?
I'm not making that a reward.
If you said something in response to that...
There's many levels of things I'm not doing there. One, I'm not having a face cam. Two,
No, I said without face cam.
Then what's the point of wearing it?
A body cam.
Make my body look feminine? Dude, I get more views.
You did not need to word it like that.
I mean, but it's true, though.
Somebody clip that and send that to Shadow, please.
To who?
The Shadow is one of our friends. He has a sound box where it, like, he records people talking or grabs audio from things, and then he can play them back as someone saying it.
Oh, Rob, what's the button to switch weapons again?
F.
Did I change warframes again? Okay, never mind.
Let's pause.
No, that's fine. We have a lot of missions to get through.
We gotta keep this ball rolling.
I know we have to get
Suki this just ball has rolling, just responded after everything we said with a question mark.
I know we need to get this ball rolling, but I also need to upgrade my Kuva. My Kuvazar real quick.
She also says she was half paying attention, which is great. So she just probably heard a couple of words that make no fucking sense together.
Suki, we need to start a petition to get him to wear a maid's outfit on stream.
You can start a petition. I'm not going to do anything about it. I'm not wearing a maid dress on stream.
Signatures.
I better...
Million signatures.
Yeah, that's about for... Well, okay. First off, you never said whose signature. Realistically, you could just sign a piece of paper a million times.
That defeats the purpose.
No, but I'm saying, for one, he said that. For two, unless there's actually like a million people that would want to see that, for one, that concerns me. Because clearly, you know, why do 1 million people want to see me in a major?
There are weird people on the internet.
I know, but I mean, no one knows what I look like outside of my close friend group.
What I mean, I've happening? Already seen you in a bikini.
What?
What?
You think about what Seth sent.
What did Seth send? I'm trying to think. He was probably a joke of some kind. Like it was like one joke. Of my characters or something.
No, it was literally just a random person in a bikini.
Oh.
Basically a random guy.
Made a clip. Uh-oh. Well, that's unfortunate. Suki made a clip,
the
which means she's gonna bite me in the ass
what
later.
What did Suki clip?
Because
there were three really clippable things that were said there.
Suki, I made you my moderator. Why must you betray me? Is it because I said I was gonna add Dead by Daylight to the reward system? If it's really that much of a problem, take the Dead by Daylight reward system down. What are we even doing again?
Is that like one-off game mode that's in the in Group of Fortress?
Fun.
Just hack a bunch of panels, blow some stuff up.
Don't stick your tongue out at me. What is wrong with you?
Oh, I just killed a depressed Grenier.
It's fine, I helped you out.
A compressed Grenier?
Depressed.
Yeah, he was just laying on the ground, sad. Kind of took him out.
Well, I won't need Kuba for a while.
Not really getting Kuba from these missions, though.
I mean, not this mission specifically, but last mission I had like 200 Kuba. Wait. Oh, we gotta do the thing.
We gotta get all the keys.
I love getting keys. I love refrigerators.
I love dishwashers.
I love toasters. We have triangulation? Dude, sick. I love triangulation. Dude.
I'm sorry, but is it just me or did they make Cephalon a lot smarter after Lotus disappeared?
What, you mean Ordus?
Yes.
Ordus, I mean, he has to take on more responsibility. Yes, so.
But I mean, the way he was before, like how dumb he was at the start of this game.
He's just glitchy.
He's glitchy, but like he seems really stupid at times.
Yeah.
But it's like at the start of this game, back when it was at its worst, because you would actively see it in the storyline. Was like, hey, guess what? It's like, he's not that bright of a thing. It's like, it's almost as if we've been fixing him throughout the storyline ever so slowly.
I mean, he's been, like, gaining new memories and experiences and stuff with all the crap we've been through.
I posted it in the Vita Clips chat. Oh, why? Why have you done this?
Fire the gun.
Depression. Oh, I almost just went off. I was like, red target confirmed. I was about to fly out there. Oh, wait a minute. Midnight just did it. Get him, Midnight! Get him! Yeah, fuck him up. Sure, the cannon stays silent.
I fuck them up.
Nice. Such a silent stand to me.
I'll write this thing.
Where are we hitting? Oh, just that thing? Yeah, fuck you, Grenier. Clem wannabe bastards.
Wannabe bastard?
Yes, get it, because they're clones.
They're brothers, get it right.
You watched the trailer for demo.
That's a good point.
Call! In memory of Call.
Perfect meme with him is the fucking meme where it's like when the Doom Cole music dies. Starts going.
No, if anything, he probably got captured by Era.
I mean, Call is a bit of a badass.
A bit?
We're gonna find Call and he's gonna be beating the shit out of Era with his hands.
Yeah.
Our worst case scenario, we find Call and they turn him into like a mini boss. I don't want to have to kill him.
I can tell him.
I'm sorry. No, the thought of him as a mini boss actually legitimately terrifies me.
It's just one really pissed off Grenier. He's like supercharged with the sentient tech.
It's like, to me, that's such a terrifying thought.
If I may say, operator, I know what you mean. Warframe, suits, we see that,
is
all the mini boss.
Infested.
You can Skype chat.
Next one's infested?
Wait, no, I was saying, where's my infested rounds?
Oh. I'm here. I can take a look at that fucking Discord clip. Fuck me. Vita.
I mean, since you asked nicely.
Who to what now? Wait, I don't see it in clips in Vita. Did you post? Wait. You posted in the clips chat? Unless it's.
She didn't post it in the clips, but she could.
Oh. No, don't do it. Oh, he sent it to midnight. I guess you could.
Okay,
post
so
it.
Current damage with serration all but maxed by 2 and split chamber maxed out. Add prime to cryo round. My damage now goes up by 7,000.
Sick.
I add infested clip. My damage now goes up by another 3,000. That is 13,000 damage at the moment.
Do you remember the old war, operator?
What's the next mod I add? This? Oh yeah, heavy caliber. Would you like to hear my damage now?
Sure.
19,247.
Sick.
Zek.
Now, the next thing we gotta hear is the next mission.
Zek.
What?
Can you mute the stream real quick? Because I want to have a discussion. Are we muted?
Yeah, now you're muted. I muted myself at first there. All of us will be up by then. I don't think... All of us are night owls. The fuck? Yeah, I know I'm unmuted. I'm not saying anything. I'm just saying general things. Don't worry about it. I haven't said anything. Oh, wait. Can I unmute now?
Can you hear me?
Yes. Well, no. I wanted to know to unmute. What did you say, Grim? You said, "Do I want an ool?"
Yeah. Is that what you were looking for?
I mean, if you have one that you don't want, you know what ool does, though, right? Ool is
for the paradigm.
Yeah, but it's a specific type of mod. So you know, like when you go take out a lich, you need 3 of them to stab them. Mm. Ool can take up any slot. Like it will always be right.
How much are you willing to pay for an ool?
Talking about me or Grim?
You.
I have 1 ool with 1 charge left in it. It'll be hella cheap.
Not that. Let's see. That guy needs a.
How much are you willing to pay for an ool?
My ool?
I need a Zata. You got a Zata?
No.
It's a Grim Yugalich.
I mean, I guess I'd give you plat.
I honestly don't remember the
you
last
want your plat pack?
You did on Warframes. I don't know.
Do you have 200 plat?
Oh, no.
You forgot, that's how much I gave you.
Yeah.
You're in debt to this man.
I forgot what I traded you for it.
How about we just play this mission? You guys can negotiate while we kill shit.
I'm ready. We're waiting on Grim.
I'm sorry, no, I need the ult because
you got a Zata?
I'll give you it to for free, honestly, since you gave me 200 plat.
I've got Zata.
The only problem is I kind of need it because
I for Zata. I just need a Zata.
You
I
don't
think
need,
I have a Zata.
You just don't want to take the time to figure out the proper combination.
True. But, like, it has 1 charge left in it.
Just figure out the proper combination.
That's a lot of work.
Not even. Especially if you're focusing on Corpus ones. Corpus ones are, like, are way faster than Grineer Liches.
But yet I've had Grineer Liches that took less time than fucking Corpus. Actually, what do you mean? There's extra steps for Corpus. The fuck?
There's not.
Yes, there is.
Like I'm sorry.
The going onto a railjack mission just to kill the son of a bitch.
For Grineer too.
What?
Did it for Grineer glitches too, Zach.
Is that new?
Yeah, that's new in the update.
Oh, well, I don't fucking know that. Yeah. I haven't done a Grineer glitch in the update.
Yeah, and you get way more murmur way quicker with Corpus glitches.
Oh, I forgot they updated that. Okay, yeah. Like
Grineer ones are faster than they used to be, but the Corpus ones are ridiculously fast. Like, I did another Grineer one with Midnight when we got his Czar. It's, like, ridiculously quick. Also, someone hit the pin.
Well, okay, well, if that's the case, why don't you let him borrow your Ool?
Someone hit the panel with me, please.
Because you have multiple charges, do you not?
He gave me an Ool already.
Yeah,
really? Wait, for free?
Yeah.
Oh.
Wait, no, what? No, we traded something. Forget. Whatever.
You spent that Ool already?
No, I have a fully charged Ool.
So why the fuck do you need another one?
I don't. I was asking how much you were willing to pay for my Ool.
Oh, wait. Oh, to take it off your hands.
Yes, he's trying to give it to you for a price.
Oh, in my eyes, I thought he was wanting to take the one I had with only one charge left in it. I was about to say.
No, buy
because
one
then
charge.
I also, I'm joking when I ask how much you're willing to pay him for. Like,
oh,
I would rather my Ool.
I guess I would give you probably your plat back or whatever I have left of it. If you really wanted that. Because I have 120 left right now. Oh no, I have 108, I think, left. Because I spent...
Wait. Screen flicker again. Is that for a lich? Because we have not gotten it to show up.
Are they supposed to say something?
When the screen flickers, you have to murder a lot of crap and then the larveling will spawn. Like, that's typically how it works with the Grineer ones. Whereas the Corpus ones, you go into the Granum Void.
Yeah, sorry, I forgot that Grineer's ones are shorter now. I'm still imagining before the update.
Does anyone want this?
What?
It's a lich. Anyone want it?
I'm asking, where is he?
The red marker. Here. Hurry before they despawn.
Boss. I forgot how much I hate the Koopa Fortress.
Is it?
The Koopa Fortress does suck.
Oh, you lucky son of a bitch.
Is it another good
There's
one?
An NPC named...
Oh no, I think the heck is good, but I want that one just in general. I don't care if it's good or not. I just want it.
There's a... Wait. Ermgrade? Emgrade? How do you say that name? E-M... Or no, E-R-M-E-G-A-R-D-E.
What are you trying to say?
I can't trade weapons in general.
Suki says there's an NPC named something that I don't know anything about.
Okay, what is causing that to go...
What is what?
We were at 136, and then we jumped up to 139.
Enemies spawn in, and the game adapts. At least modifies the number.
It's not too bad. Like... Is it Emgrid? Ingrid.
What are you trying Ingrid. To say?
I just told you! Suki said there's an NPC named that name that I can't pronounce for the life of me. Ermgrade. Ermgrade.
Spell it?
I did. I spelled it. It was Ermegarde.
Ermegarde?
It sounds like you're saying, oh my god.
I think that's what it's supposed to be.
It might be trolled. Then I might get it. Is that what that is? It's just trying to say, make me say, oh my god.
Ermagerd!
Is that what you doing that earlier in the stream? Or earlier in your stream?
I think it's supposed to be a play on the fact that instead of me saying fast, I go fast.
I don't know. Y'all post
it. Wait, the Kuva Heck actually
exactly.
Does more
damage. Exactly, oh, so it's Ermagerd.
The Kuva Heck does more damage than my Kuva.
Dude, how long did we go for trying to say that word?
Well, the heck is a shotgun, so it's just like raw, like meat shot damage versus an explosive blanketing a whole area.
That's fair. All right, let's see how it's. I'm still loading back into my orbiter. I want to see how insane I made this person. I'm sorry, yours was too good. Why did you kill him?
No, no, you're right. I should have converted him.
There's an NPC called Ermagerd, apparently. That's funny.
Oh, are you serious?
Ermagerd! Where have you been? How have you been? Bring it in.
The Kuva Croc. My guy.
You got them Crocs? I haven't played Harrow in a while.
Silencio Ordis.
Or
Hilton's great.
Did anyone y'all have a Zata? I tried doing a roll for it.
I've got a Zata.
You need that Zata?
I got two.
You're gonna trade an roll for it?
Yeah. I'll add it to the stack.
Could I have an roll?
Want to have the trade have for it?
Zata.
Wow. I don't have a Zata, sadly. I have another Loke if you want a Loke.
I've got three Lokes.
I have two. Who, no one
My
needs
weapon
this
has
much
a bonus
Loke.
52% cold.
Right, I could cool. do Violent and Messy or Violent and Messy. What? Thank you, Rico.
How many more, what's it called? Kuva Fortress missions do we have?
That was the last one.
Oh, damn. Okay. I was gonna say, we could keep doing these to get all of us liches, and then just hammer out all the ones we got. If that makes any sense.
I mean, we can.
I'm game. Because Grim's already got one, this means Zach and I have to get one.
What?
A Grenier Lich, and then we can all work together to kill him.
You gonna kill him?
Yeah.
It'd be kinda cool if you could, like, do, what's it called? Kuva Liches and, the Sister Liches together, because then you go to, like, the Railjack mission, and there's, like, two, you know,
yeah,
ships you have to take out.
Yeah, but that doesn't make any sense.
Wait, then how is...
How do I
just thought about that. How is he gonna be able to finish his... Kuva Lich.
Who?
Midnight.
It just arrived with
your
us.
Guy's Railjack?
Oh, so he doesn't need to have one.
No. He just has to have a means of getting there.
Oh, okay. Neat.
When I'm bypassing in-game mechanics.
Wait, so doesn't he just need deadlock protocol? Because then he would have access to the place to get the Lich. No?
Yes. Actually,
that's what.
No.
Wait, then what?
No, 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 no. You do need Tempestari because you don't know who Vala is, and Vala's the main character with the whole sisters thing.
I mean, have we tried it?
No, we haven't tried it. But they said in the patch notes that Call the Tempestari is a requirement for getting a Lich.
Oh, well, I guess it answered it.
Yeah, because Vala is the person that talks.
I like how you said that, and then you went silent for a bit, like, holy shit.
Yeah, I had to think about it, but then I realized, no, the whole point is, like, story-wise, you don't know who Vala is, and you meet her in Call of Tempestari.
Yeah. No, I just found it funny, because it was like a holy shit moment, like, wait a minute. but...
Someone just infected someone else. I heard that.
I don't. Oh, motherfuckers. Oh, wait, no, I do have a. Oh, I infected somebody.
Your fault.
You know what? I will take blame for them getting the Hemlith.
I didn't get it.
I don't think you'll know until it starts growing.
You'll know if, because there's a whole little, like, effect that plays if you get infected on the spot. You have to see it happen.
Who wants infected babies?
Hit the button with me, por favor.
I'm here again, I guess. I forgot how to play Hildren. I'm gonna remember as I go. Wait, is Hildren still your main?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, she has the most playtime. She overtook Trinity.
Damn.
All the enemies. Like, I see markers on the map, but I don't actually see them.
They are right here.
Have all the available,
Man, I thought we were done with Koopa Fortress.
He's just said we're
gonna get this. Oh, that's right. Place. Sorry, my mind restarted for
there
a second.
There we go. Murder everything.
Enemies. I see a marker. Oh, there they are.
More of them.
Up above, apparently. Me.
Okay, I. As cool as Titania is, I'm not a fan of her kit.
Really?
Not really.
They're downstairs.
Not killing them fast
enough. We're not gonna get one to spawn.
It's actually kind of better to do this on survival, no?
Not even survival, it's hard to navigate around here and, like, kill enough enemies.
Well, no, the reason why I'm saying survival is because they're just constantly bombarding you. Well, this, you have to go through the fucking ship and look for them. I don't know if we're gonna still get it. Oh!
No, I think that's it saying we ran out of time.
Oh.
No, never mind, that's me. That's Steel Meridian coming to yell at me.
Oh.
Not the roly balls of death.
Oh, wait, I think I just saw another flicker.
Anything but the roly balls of death.
I think we didn't get it. Who knows, though? Oh, that's right, I don't have energy, do I?
I have shields.
Ooh, roller spectre blueprint.
Dude, sick, dude. That's a legendary item. Right next to the hero chassis.
I have the rarest item in the game.
So. Oh, yeah?
Okay.
You're welcome. Dude. I believe I gave you that.
What?
I believe I gave you that. You're welcome.
But I got a second one.
Oh, yeah? Well, I have fucking vitality.
Shit. Man, I don't have any of those.
Yeah?
Shitty umbral vitality.
And redirect.
Time to redirect when DE.
Maybe. One day.
Just redirect for him.
Huh? Dude, what'd you say, Midnight?
Somebody give me a new Warframe to build.
Hildred. Oh, wait, did you build Nidus yet?
No, I haven't built Nidus.
I recommend
as much as Nidus. I've watched you play Nidus a lot. And...
I mean, yeah.
This is locked behind a quest.
Oh, wait, yeah. Did you complete the glass gambit?
I haven't done glass gambit yet.
Okay, never mind. I wouldn't recommend that, because that's going to prolong your other shit. I don't know. Did you do Garuda? Oh,
Garuda?
Wait, don't. Never mind. Forget what I just said. Because Garuda takes longer as well. Trying to think of, did you build all the dojo warframes?
Oh god, I'm stuck on the platform playing.
I have not.
Oh, there you go. There's three
that's
right there.
Zephyr, Bolt,
or four, Banshee. Sorry. Oh, no, there's five. There's five. There's...
Well, he really doesn't technically count.
No, there's five in that one place.
No, there's four.
I thought there was five, because I remember looking
there's Neja, at it. There's Neja, Zephyr, Volt, and Banshee.
And then Wukong really... is also a...
Yeah, oh, Wukong. Yeah, there's five.
Right.
I was remembering, because I remember the rows. Like, here, I remember seeing five of them.
This is easier if we're trying to get freaking...
I would recommend survival, but okay.
Don't start this yet.
I'm just saying, because then we want the problem of trying to look for them.
Lead the squad.
He's going to do something.
I'm going to the dojo.
I'm going to go remove a Sith from hell... from him. I'm going to remove a Sith from, Heldrin.
Yeah, I don't have one.
It takes time to grow in.
You mean me? Does that even do anything to your frame?
No. Nope.
No, it's just an eyesore, and you can use it to make an infested dog. That's literally it.
The infested dog is cool until it starts deciding to merge into walls. Then it becomes kind of a scary thing to look at.
I'm sorry, it's like... I get that it's an eyesore, but I don't really feel the need to remove it from my frames.
I save a couple of them on my frames just if I ever want to go get an infected dog again. Or there's something else they might release. You know? Just
in case.
Yeah,
but you can do it indefinitely with Midas.
I mean, true, but it wouldn't be as cool.
Really? That's the example you use, DE?
How do I adjust Octavia's music? I want to play Octavia next, but I don't know how to pick what music I'm going to give her.
That's the elevator to an elevator.
Alright, I'm going to share my screen real quick.
Okay. Oh, abilities? No. How do I open the music?
See my screen?
Yeah.
Appearance?
Yeah. I hate you.
Wait, can I get copy struck with this?
No, people play this type of shit on their stream all the time when they play that stream.
No, Grim, play it.
Hold on.
Oh, you're gonna play this.
For those who want to know, Grim is playing music.
Strauss.
On the Strauss, yeah.
That's better.
Oh, that's you actually playing.
That's not that hard.
I like how right as I'm trying to figure out which song I want to use for you fucking let me play the music share screen, goddammit. You suck.
Okay, that song recently reached one.
So we got another one, Bites the Dust. And then we got
Megalovania.
I don't know if I have Megalovania. How do I pick my music? Oh, load song. I have Persona 5, another one Bites the Dust, Astromania, All-Star, Doki Doki, and then the saxophone. It's the sexy saxophone play. It's the one that goes do 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 do.
So not the good song, got it.
Do, 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 do. Well, I mean, you can only fit so much fucking notes on this thing. It's not a Shazen. It's gotta be like a constant rhythm that's happening. We'll do the sexy saxophone player, because why not? Raise up Warframe just a bit.
I need to listen to the song now, because you reminded me of it, and I want to listen to your reality.
Alright,
so are we going, or?
Oh, Drado, that's for my
Oh wait, is Grim not joining us?
We can just rush through this, get a lich, and pick up Midnight if he's doing stuff.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, go ahead and do that. I'm building Zephyr.
Time to relearn Octavia.
There is a large platoon of Grineer Marines here.
The wrong way.
No one
shit. Shit.
Ballistics and archaic weapons, crude and dangerous, just like the Grineer.
Jams.
Does Zephyr have a prime?
Huh?
Does Zephyr have a prime?
She does. I think she's unvaulted right now with Chroma, actually. Nailed that man in the chest.
That's the one that was the tornado. This is one I was looking to pick up.
Someone help me with the stool.
Coming.
Is Zephyr recently got a rework? I tried it out a little bit. I don't know my cup of tea, but maybe you like it. Everyone says she's better now, but she's got a very specific playstyle.
Yeah, Zephyr Prime is a thing, so I'll need to pick up Zephyr Prime eventually.
She's unvaulted right now, so might want to, like, try time sensitive.
The fuck did my ball go?
So Axie Relic or Lith Relic? Axie or Meso? Lith or Meso?
The tunnel. Screen hasn't flashed yet.
I'm telling you, I think we should try survival.
No, the screen hasn't flashed yet, so we haven't even missed our opportunity yet.
I know, but... Wait, who here needs liches? Me and you?
There it is. Murder.
It's murder, guys.
The scanners have detected you.
This one got me to get this one.
I'm really disappointed it's not a decent weapon, but. Ooh. You have been chosen. Come on. Ooh, it's a comb. Okay, I'll take that.
Yeah, what?
I don't think it's a comb.
You are Queen Chosen, soldier. Greatness awaits you. Greatness. Or perhaps dead.
Oh wait, this is like the same mission that we got my first one on. My own was born on Adrano.
We launched the mission.
Shit. This is what I get for trying
to
be cool.
Mine just shows up.
The enemy is broken.
There we go.
Well done. Nope. Now get to extraction.
Oh, grab it.
What are you humming?
The beat to the sexy saxophone player. Oh, you ruined it right, of course, pick it up.
What?
Oh shit, here we go again.
What happened? What did I create?
Saint plus Ultra, what?
Nechik Avgid? Oh wait, you have an ephemera? Hold up. Oh hell you do.
I'll take that, and thank you. I'll plant the plaque.
Oh, you have an ephemera.
Come in.
The fire one. Hold on, let me see this. Warframe. Blah, 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 blah. Hold up. Warframe. What was I looking up? Crap, you threw me off. Koopa, Lich, ephemera. Wiki. Dragoon, Kong.
You want to go Lucor, for the Lich? Heck.
What?
You want to go? We want to run it again?
Yeah, we need to get you one.
Yeah, no, let's go.
Yeah, she's got Vengeful Flame. Hell yeah.
The reason I'm trying to get going is she's got an hour left.
I'm gonna queue it up.
You guys aren't inviting me?
I didn't thought you were still going to say. There you go. I can queue it up, Zach. The Ardo. Or Grim got it.
I did.
Oh, never mind.
I just hit repeat mission.
Alright, let's see what Zephyr can do.
You just really like Russian frames.
Zephyr's okay.
Look! Rob, leave me alone.
I'm not too fond of Zephyr.
You didn't even have an excuse.
So close to the Chocobo quest. You haven't got a Chocobo yet? I thought that was something you did, like,
look,
out the
Rob,
gate.
Rob, when I get bored of a frame, I get bored of a frame.
There is a large platoon of Pioneer Marines stationed here.
I got bored of Wukong, so I went to Titania. I got bored of Titania really quick, so I...
Wait, you got bored of Wukong? I thought you were just trying someone different.
No, I got bored of him.
Oh.
I'm gonna be honest, he felt too easy. Alright, the first ability is probably... Wait, is this low gravity?
Zephyr has that effect on her. And you have better air in air control.
Oh, I do.
Yeah, and your one is like, you dash forward, or you can like hold it to dash straight up in the air, and then you can hold it to hover, or something like that. And then when you're in the air, you gain like increased like critical chance or critical damage.
So Zephyr seems like the best frame to use this with.
Use what?
To use this with, considering I can just hover until I run out of energy.
Oh my God! Wait. Holy shit. Container.
What about this container?
It's a rare container. You get shit from it. Like, I got a
Mantis engine boost.
Zach got, and we also got an Infinity booster.
Need a beat?
Murder ship. The reason I went holy shit midnight, those have literally like a sub 1% chance of showing up in a mission.
No detection from enemy sensors.
There it is. We're getting sick.
Where is this bitch at?
Zach, head towards it.
I'm going.
Careful not to kill it.
We're here. Hey, buddy, how you doing? At this wall? It's kind of cool. Ow! Oh, you look. Well, I guess not lucky. I have one of those already, but that's a good weapon.
What did you get?
You got a Bramba.
Someone's gun is laying here.
I got both of mine.
Anyone drop their gun?
It looks like it's a Vectis. I brought a Vectis. Oh wait, Grim, this is yours. What? Gun's laying over here.
What is my two?
That is, you throw it and it will knock all enemies aside, I think, or you can hold it and it will throw a thing that groups enemies together.
Yeah, no, so Zephyr really is the best weapon besides Mag that I could use this with.
What, Czar?
Specifically the Kubazar. Mag would be better, but...
Well done. Now get to extraction.
I just realized what the song is, and I hate it.
What is the song? What song is it?
The coffin dance.
But it's like rock.
Yeah, Astro, I mean, I didn't have the right one, so I had to use the guitar one.
The actual song is Astronama, but it's like, it's funny.
Yeah, I have the right title name. I just call it Coffin Dance because I always fuck up the main name of it.
It's Astromania.
Yeah, I always mispronounce it.
That's how you
just
pronounce it.
I just realized I'm slightly annoyed.
Guys yelling at me. What were you saying?
I said I just realized I'm slightly annoyed. I spawned a Kuva Lich with an Ephemera when I've been trying to get the Corpus ones for so many times. I haven't gotten it.
You've been trying to get a Corpus Ephemera?
Yeah, the Corpus Ephemeras look really cool.
Does that mean I could get a Corpus version of the car?
The Czar? No, Czar. If you go to your codex and sort by and go to weapons,
give me
and
one
then
second.
in the top left put in Tenet, which is spelled T-E-N-E-T. Those are the Corpus Lich weapons. There's a Plasmor, a Detron, an Envoy, Psychron, Flux Rifle, Tetra, Agendas, Diplos, Exec, Grigori, Livia, and Spirix.
Okay. Wait, so is this all what our thing is on? Or do we just all get it now?
No, it works the same as the Corpus ones where they're all...
Oh,
they
sick. Move, that's way better. Remember the fucking old one where it's like, well, I have on this planet. I got on this planet and, like, made it harder?
Yeah. Yeah, that's why they did it this way for matchmaking purposes.
Thank God. Also, my Earth is fucked.
Yeah, that's kind of the point.
How could they hurt Earth like that one time?
That one time?
Yeah. All the other times, we've already taken care of it, Ralph.
So, okay, how do I make radiation?
Electricity and
a nuclear
fire.
Reactor.
So, someone donate me some heat rounds for wipers?
Wait, so then what do we have to do in these missions?
The same deal, it's the thralls, remember?
Dude,
these assholes. My,
oh, yeah, the people, or the.
Yeah, yep. Look at how much rubber we get from this. See now why I say the Corpus ones are faster?
Oh, why do they gotta take a Corpus one? I mean, it. Near one. This is a bad idea.
No, they get... It's not that bad.
Are you kidding me? The Corpus ones are way better. And I'm barely doing any damage here.
It's the same level range as the Corpus ones, so...
Yeah, I know, but like...
How is it that I'm doing more damage than you?
Well, because I'm using a level...
You have a kind of properly potted Czar.
I'm using a weapon that is not even full level yet.
I'm using an underleveled Warframe.
Doesn't matter. You're gonna be able to tear through them like nothing if you have a decent weapon. Like, if I whip out my sword right now, I could probably just murder the shit out of them, but I need to level this weapon. It's really hard to do because, you know, melee doesn't work. When I get this thing max level and I'm able to move all my mods over, then hell yeah.
Get my Robodogs down. You need to get affinity.
Keep going. Nobody knows you're here.
Ow. Octavia is such an easy Warframe to play.
Idiot?
Yeah.
Yeah, you just kind of throw your abilities and forget about them.
Yep.
I mean, you have to use your three to get the buffs out of it, but other than that...
Yeah. I mean, it's pretty much make sure the whole song is playing. I guess it's going faster now. It's just, God forbid, man.
Okay, I need to check the battle ability, guys.
What? The three?
It's a bonus for the rounds ever redirecting all incoming projectiles. And what I'm hearing is I'm wanting to increase strength and increase range on my abilities.
I think so. You might want to look up a revised build for Zephyr, because again, she got that rework and things are slightly different. I know people played her as kind of like a gunslinger frame because of the whole crit boost.
How you know Rob's playing bag? There's a troll of. There's just a fucking shit ton of energy.
This all you got?
Also, is it just me or does the Gnir steal way more?
They do. The Corpus only care about the credits. The Gnir take all the resources.
Yeah, that's what to say.
They take everything, including the furniture.
Your credits are our credits now.
Hey, my debt is
hour.
Level 35.
Okay, so if we're gonna be doing these higher level missions, I don't think I want to use Octavia. I think I want to do someone who's more survivable, so I can last longer. Which makes me think I'm leaning towards Sevagoth, or Nidus. Ooh, or actually, I'll do Garuda.
Oh lord, that looks terrible.
Oh wait, I just switched loadouts. Whoopsie daisy, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to go into my Z grind slot and switch Warframe out.
Or does you need to get whatever sensors are considered your eyes checked? Because I was customizing a dog, not myself.
What did you say?
That really suits you.
That's a fearsome appearance, operator.
I mean, you could be talking about the dog's appearance. My hands. All gone,
all mine. Yes, I need to get another dog.
Yes. What are you guys doing? Hey guys.
What's up?
Screenshot this.
Wait, how do I? Oh, he doesn't have an ephemera. Sad face.
I'm pretty sure that's a bug, but it's funny.
What happened?
You know how all your shits are supposed to be out the windshield?
Yep.
Why are you looking at me? In my room.
That's nice
that you
got there, bud.
What are you thinking?
Mind if I take a closer look?
Look at Skype Jake.
The council is now deciding on your fate.
And why is Zach's ship so close?
Oh god!
What?
Wait a minute, what the fuck?
Wait, Zach, go to your room. Is it there for you too?
I don't see any ships minus one of them outside.
No, go to your personal quarters.
Hey, look at my screen share.
Yeah, okay, so it's there for everyone.
What the fuck? Wait a minute, there's two of them.
No, the third one's over there.
No, yeah, but for me...
I know what to do about this.
Hold up. You understand. No. Look at this shit, right? So we got... I'm assuming the green ship is... Grim's right there. Right? Yeah. So... I go to the front of the ship.
Don't mind me, I'm gonna play y'all a song.
Don't take the screenshot.
Wait!
Sure.
Oh!
No, I'm not.
Oh, wait a minute! What the fuck?! What?
Hey, how's it going?
Fuck! Well, because I saw it like this. I'm like, wait, Grim's still there? And then I go to the back of the ship and I thought there was two of them. That's not normal.
Oh, wait!
That, or maybe that is supposed to be like that because we're all facing towards the planet. I have no fucking clue.
I don't know, it's probably something to do with the skybox messing up.
That was funny.
I mean, it would make most sense if we're all facing the planet because we come in with the cutscene zooming in.
Mm-hmm. You know, when you think about it in the grand scheme of things, it is kind of weird that we park our ships looking at each other.
Yeah. Maybe they just added that. They're like, oh shit, we should fix that.
Oh. He spawned behind us. Wait.
Don't mind me, I'm harvesting Grenier.
What?
I'm harvesting Grenier, don't worry about it.
It I have no. That's insane.
Crit damage in the air.
So, okay. Are there any other frames that... That allow me to stay in the air for an extended period of time.
Maybe, but I don't know off the top of my head. I mean, why? Where's the heart?
The way this build works is it's based off of crit. That is how I get all of my damage.
Mm-hmm.
If I can manage to prolong my time in the air by energy refreshing and stuff like that. Means I get increased crit damage. No matter what. And then it's just worrying about getting the actual chain. Which can be done through Galpia. Another thing. It's not that big of a difference. Never mind. That is a very large difference. I just hit it. I'm going to deteriorate over time. Is that what makes me violent?
When a weapon is too effective.
Red.
Excavator deployed. What is Mag's template ability? Attacks
the artifact. Up hole.
Hole,
that's what she donates.
So it isn't your little dome thing?
Nope.
Up a target. Go to the dig site.
But drink the blood from your skull.
And Zephyr donates her too.
B. You want to pop a battery in that big core right there?
I'm trying to find a battery. There we go. Right. Got one.
There, I gotcha. I'm bringing my Warframe over here. Boom.
Oh, I am being shot. I am being shot on my dice.
Yeah, with the four of us here, this is moving a lot. So.
Because there's more, what's it called? We're all spawns.
Because we could actually theoretically get this done tonight.
You're probably going without me.
You can see you playing after the stream.
Yeah, that's gonna take a lot of time, and I really gotta get through a lot of shit. Ow.
We're how far along? Oh, wait, they destroyed it. Shit. We're almost done with the first ring.
I do love how I can come hurtling down as there's like a...
Fun fact, Midnight, Zephyrus had two reworks. Guess what some of her abilities were in, like, in her, like, original launch state.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts... Drain a battery.
Newt. Really quiet. Anyone else here?
What? Can't hear every.
My pain is here.
Oh. Harvester.
I'm trying my best, cutting everything.
Target. Go to the dig site. Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protect it from enemy fire.
We have two of them going.
Yeah, that's my bad. I went back to get something and it activated this one.
I've made it all the way over here. Put this battery in. Let's split up the enemies Excavator just a bit.
They had like a frost or something.
Oh. Oh, you.
Battery to prevent your thing from getting destroyed.
Yeah, we probably should have had like 20 play frost or something.
That's what I said.
Sorry. I didn't hear you.
Oh, they still destroyed it.
Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites.
Have we completed a single one?
We got the very first one.
Oh, damn. I just got knocked on my ass.
I noticed.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered respond, and protected from enemy fire. An artifact has been located.
I could use some more energy up here. The dig site.
Where are you?
What the hell? How is it already that low?
You just shoot through it.
Don't worry, guys. I'm coming. Yeah. I'm running by foot. I got batteries.
You should use the hand over here.
I know. I'm coming.
Who's blowing shit up in my face? You.
Bitch, I just brought the battery all the way over there and I shot my operator. Son of a bitch. How many excavators do I have to lose before it's game over?
We don't game over if we lose, we just can't extract if we don't complete one.
Health? Oh. Okay.
Got it.
Energy.
Let's head over to the next one.
Excavator deployed. Protect while it extracts the artifact.
Did we complete this one?
We did, and we also finished the very first one. So we'll be able to complete the mission. Broke my legs.
I can have two healing things.
To give you energy.
That's better.
My whole build. You know this.
Even the energy whore?
Whatever, that's good enough. Let's leave.
Oh no, there's enough. Never mind.
Extraction is now available.
Revive me!
I wanted to save for extra.
I know, you called me the energy whore. Maybe I shouldn't.
Energy pimp, could you please res him? Thank you.
Usually when somebody has a build, like, specifically to do one thing and one thing alone really well, it's whatever that build is, core. It's
not one specific thing. It deals metric ass loads of damage. It just happens to give a ton of energy.
Would you rather be the ass whore?
No.
The ass whore?
Or the metric core, do you prefer that one?
No. I mean, he gives you your options, Rob. Your choice.
It's metric, ass, or energy. Which would you prefer?
Why do I have to be those?
Would you rather be the mag core?
I could also stop playing mag and let you all suffer.
I'm playing Garuda. You can't make me suffer.
He can make me suffer because I don't have any energy reliability.
I'm just saying, I get all my energy by fucking hurting myself. That, or I could play, Lavos.
So no one's lich has shown up yet, which is strange.
My lich is...
Your chosen warframe suits you.
Mine is just annoyed.
What did I do? Same.
God, this sucks. After this day, you need to just, like, what's it called? You just grind them quests to get fucking Corpus Liches, because they're way more...
Yeah, but the Grenier Liches have a lot of good stuff, too.
I know, but these take forever. I'm so tired. Don't worry, Suki. I think we only got, like, one or two missions left, and I'll probably hop off.
Yeah, because, like, the Grenier ones have the Brock, the Nucor, the Czar, the Grattler, the Heck, the Bromba.
I mean, if it's really much, Suki, to record the audio, I could end early. Because I don't want to keep you up.
Wait, she's recording the audio?
Well, no, so there's a command she wants that's, like, the whole command's supposed to be like, hey, look at your Twitch chat, stupid. It's an audio command she wants, but she said that she would want to do the audio for it, or she'd be okay with the audio for it, and I have to record her at least once saying that. Although, actually, if you use OBS and you record a video of you just doing it, then send it to me. Or I can end early if it's really bugging you. It's up to you!
Our position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
Doesn't take that long to do it.
The Grenier have no honor.
Defense?
Yeah.
Oh, boy, okay.
Oh, this one.
Well, I found out I can, in fact, reach the skybox.
Yeah.
That's kind of funny, because you think Zephyr's whole thing would be flight. I don't want to concede that Titania feels like hers is more about flight than Zephyr. That or just a better flight mechanic, I guess.
Definitely a better flight mechanic, but that's all I'd really give them.
Okay.
He's got a lot, though. I like her a lot.
Well, no, that's what we're saying. Titania has a better flight mechanic.
What I was saying, she's got other stuff going on.
Oh, yeah.
So that's the only thing that she would, that he'd give
her.
Oh,
that I would give her in terms of better flight stuff. That's also in my opinion.
Internet. We'll find some way to prove that your opinion's wrong.
You have an opinion?
I tell the internet to kiss my ass.
Yeah, but see, in their eyes, they've won Twitter. Because you gave it up. Just how they are.
You just thought it keeps going down.
Fine. It's a robot dog. He's not properly modded. He's just here for XP.
I'm gonna report you to PETA.
Robot.
Good. Do it. I want to see.
Oh, your
suffer.
Dog's an asshole.
Why?
I just lowered this guy down to like one hit so I could level my gun and he takes out the fucking dude.
Who took all this? Oh.
Who's this? That's not me. Show me
what you this is have mine. Learned. I
have learned that it takes. Oh, you got your Parazon set up?
Yes, I have my Parazon set up. Where are you?
Well, I just got my back broken into. Oh, she's over here.
Where is she?
Enter.
I'll see
it. I'm gonna guard the point if that's okay with you guys.
Oh, I do love our Why is her voice so high-pitched?
Where is she?
She's down. Stabber.
Stabber!
Stab!
Was it correct?
My first one was incorrect.
Although, you did get the ring. I need a healing point. No! Stop killing them fast, I need a healing point. I need more energy.
I've turned this place into a clusterfuck. You ready? functioning eyeballs, am I right?
Oh, what the fuck is this? Wait, what the hell is this?
What is going on?
Oh god, my lighting is glitching out!
I told you, who needs functioning eyeballs?
What the fuck is this?
My entire screen is turning green!
What the hell are you playing? Pertia? What the fuck is this? What did you do? I'm so confused.
Just give it a minute, they'll time out any minute now.
How did you do that?
You cursed me. I am forever blind.
Hey, how you guys doing? You can see now?
Yeah, what the fuck was that?
Can you go back to bag, please?
Yeah.
What, you don't like my memes?
No, I don't. I'm gonna be honest
that.
With you.
I actually hate that.
The sad part about it is the whole vision crap is meme-y, but it's actually stupidly effective.
Who downed a Kuvalich over here?
No, but like, how did you do that is my question.
Who's that? That's mine.
Oh, but she just broke my back, man.
Stop giving your back. Hey,
bro. Bodily stress exceeds
engineering tolerances. I could use a revive.
Where are you? I don't have my head. There you are.
They're immune to my Warframe abilities?
Excuse me. I break out the
target's tiring.
Ow, god damn it.
A lot of enemies. Should I break out the eyeball destroyer?
Green is my dog, also not properly modded, but here for the levels.
He's going like abusing y'all's animals.
Oh, man. Mine's a robot.
I don't think I have an animal. No, I don't have an animal.
I'm reporting you to Peter.
Haha, try.
So, you know the moment that we start actually, like, making fucking artificial intelligence animals, PETA's going to make an offshoot of their corporation called PETAR. P-E-T-A-R.
I mean, we're not yes. too far yeah. off. Dynamic dog.
Hey, look.
Oh.
That's only one. I was spamming.
Wait, so that's one of your balls?
Like... Yeah.
Stare directly into it, you go blind.
Oh my god, you do. Your character, like, everything blacks out for your character.
What just happened?
Why? Why? Dude, I'm not staying on point anymore. I can't see shit.
What's funny is from the outside, it's perfectly normal. You enter inside, it's a disco rave.
Yeah, but so, how did you do that, like though? That's my question.
I would like it to be known.
Oh my god, I can't see! Don't do that. I fucking can't see shit. Oh, I'm fucking... You are getting me killed because I can't see the enemies that are shooting at me. Don't do that again.
Do it again. Do it again.
Okay, you know what? I'm leaving. Oh, fuck up. This shit.
Hold up. I got... The knight asked for it.
Or at least do it elsewhere. Like, don't put it on the fucking point.
Oh, but it kills everybody that walks into it. That's the point.
Well, can you put it, like off-center in a bit? Like, not exactly on the point? Jesus.
Yes, I love to see a glowing but that's coming from my monitor.
Alright, I'm out of energy. I can't see.
Good.
Do it again!
Take a look.
Oh god, I made it work my tornado somehow!
Yes, I like not having eyes.
No, I did my tornado and it got even brighter. I'm like, how did I make it worse?
That's a little grotesque, Zach.
No, it's not. It's perfectly normal. Perfectly healthy. Damn, there goes another dog.
What I love is the ability is just supposed to be this. These, like, area of effect, like, energy fields, but you just spam the effect over itself.
Yeah, but I don't remember doing that. Is that just in the ability?
Oh, it's the build I have set up where I can get them out with max power strength, so they're huge.
Oh.
You see how big the bubbles are, and this is just one.
I'm gonna be honest, my headache is now worse from that, and my eyes are...
I'm sorry.
No, you don't even need to apologize, this dumbass said he wanted it.
Oh, you're right.
I don't know why you kept doing that.
Because I closed my eyes, but I can still see the green through my eyelids.
What, did you just stare directly into it? What the fuck?
Get into the air! I can see the green through my eyelids.
Like, that's actually more, like, annoying than old Limbo. I'm not gonna lie.
Limbo didn't, like, do anything other than pitch you into the void.
Yeah, but it fucking negated damage in certain regards.
What's wrong, Midnight? I thought you asked me about making beam builds before. Besides, it's only half a meme. It's actually very effective.
Oh, it's the Zaku build you were talking about.
No, the Zaku build is good for just CCing enemies. This actually kills stuff. And the whole, like, eyeball shattering stuff is not the main part. It's just something I can do with this setup. The main part is abusing the parts I stole from Nidus and my turret.
So with the Hemlimp, you can turn every frame into blackers.
Oh, are they like made up of other frames?
Peel the banana.
Yep.
I guess yeah, technically speaking.
Well, what's Zaku, the point of Zaku?
Well, the thing is that Zaku is physically made up of other frames versus you're just stealing their ability. Zach, put this guy down so we get in. Thank you.
You're the guy hiding behind a barricade and y'all aren't even trying to, like, kill.
So my dude wasn't a threat.
So my dude leveled up.
My dude leveled up.
Tired, but Choco, please? Oh, that's rough. Oh, I need Reese. Fuck. I don't know if I have Reese.
I don't have that. I don't have that murmur.
Hey, anyone want to have Reese?
I have Reese, but I need Reese.
Fuck. Does anyone
have Kara?
I have Kara.
I've got Kara.
Do you have Reese?
No, I don't.
Rob?
I have one Reese, and I don't know if I need it yet.
I'll trade you... I don't know. Do you have a Kara?
I've got all of these.
I'll be right back.
Could I borrow the Reese?
But I don't know if I need it. That's the problem. What if it's like my second one? I need it back.
Well, I mean, my point is if I have it and I get it, that's extra murmur for you.
But
if I get in the right position... No, but I'm saying, what if I get two of them? Then that's more murmur. Is it not?
It is, yes.
Like, I'm not saying I'm going to use it, unless it's, like, the exact right one. So can I borrow the Reese?
Excellent armaments, operator. Please return.
Look, I'll give you one that you don't have.
I just said I have all the ones you have.
Oh. Think you damn it. So smart, I'll give you 5 plat. For me, none for
you. Smart. Sure. Me. Yes. Hold on, we don't need to pull everybody.
Oh, that's a good point. I'm the host. My point is, if you really need it, because I probably am going to get off soon, we'll run it, and then when the person runs into me again, and I don't get it, I'll probably just give it back to you. Do I really need to pay you plat just to use this mod, too? Oh my god, why are you stingy with me? The fuck?
I haven't been stingy.
You're making me give you plat just so I can borrow a bond.
And you'll get that plat back once you give it back.
No, he probably won't give
it
back to me.
It's a safety deposit.
That is true. Will I get this plat back?
Sure, it's a safety deposit.
Okay, bet.
You found that it's more entertaining than you should have.
Yeah, honestly.
My point is, if it was anyone else that wasn't using it, they'd probably be like, sure, and then I just give them a different mod.
That's not, then you're not getting it back.
No, I'm not saying I'm going to do that with your mod. I'm just saying the fact of the matter is, if it was like Midnight or Grimm and they had a, you know, they weren't using it, they'd be like, yeah, sure. Your stingy ass is like, I might have it.
Oh, I wouldn't have.
What? You both are stingy. What the fuck? Here's the thing. If I had a mod that you guys needed that I wasn't using, I'd give it to you in a heartbeat if it's for Parazon.
If you had a mod that I needed and I had a mod you needed, I would trade you for that mod.
Yeah, but I'm saying if you had... So say, like, do you have Loke?
Do I have what?
Do you have Loke?
Nope.
Okay, so if you said you had... If you needed Loke, I'd give you a Loke. Or if you said you needed Kara... Oh, well, do you still need Kara?
The fact is, I don't know what I need and what I don't need.
You so should have completed one circle.
No, I need Kara.
Yes, I will give you Kara without having to pay you anything. Right now, do you want me to give you... What? I can't hear what you're saying. You're too soft.
I said I'll give you a safety deposit.
I don't need a fucking... You guys are stingy. I don't need a fucking safety deposit. It takes more time to fucking set up a trade for you to put plat in it than me to just fucking give you the mod. God damn it. I don't know why we have to be like, oh, like if there's one charge left in it, okay. But there's three charges per mod. Not to mention, like, these are easy mods to grind up. It just saves everyone so much more time.
That's
if
coming
we...
from you. I haven't found a single Requiem relic.
Do you have?
Yes, you have. We were with you when you got Requiem relics.
Yeah, you and I ran missions and we got some. I know you have some that I didn't give you.
Bish, no, get in the dojo. God.
I'm in the dojo.
Refresh the menus, like.
Okay. Fucking.
Oh, her passive doesn't.
No, it doesn't work in social spaces.
I almost gave you. Fucking. Here we go. You need Kara, you said? Wait, so K H R A? Kara?
Yes.
Just making sure. I don't need plat! Jesus, I'm not Rob. Matter of fact, I'll give you 3 plat. Because this is an uneven number and it's bugging me. There you go.
Fuck, I can't trade plat back.
Nice try, motherfucker. Ready up. I'll take an ammo case, though.
I need to gift you something.
I'll take an ammo case. You don't need to give me anything. Just fucking ready out.
Well, no. Technically, he does. It won't let you. Just
give me an
stuff.
Ammo case. I don't know. Give me something you don't need.
I forgot. I got rid of my other one. Here, you get a trick mag. No.
Oh,
you don't.
Hell yeah, trick mag, dude. I only got 15 of those. Add it to the collection.
You look like you could use this.
Oh fuck, man.
The rarest mod in the game.
Hell yeah. Do they have primed vitality?
No, we have full vitality.
No, we have sacrificial mods are basically prime mods. So, we do have primed vitality.
Rob, see how he didn't have to give me plat there?
I said I'd give you it back.
No, but I'm saying the fact of the matter is, it's like...
Why'd you accept the invite before you left the lobby?
Or the dojo. I wasn't
Whatever.
Thinking. I'm just saying, you have to have trust in your friends. What the fuck?
See, I'm just gonna be stingy just to make a meme out of it with you.
Yeah. Well, it's kind of just annoying because it's like it elongates the process. Now we just need Grim back here. The reason why I'm trying to rush this is also because I got like 10 minutes before I'm going to end stream and start working on videos.
Okay, I have a genuine question, and I'm not sure if I could actually ask this. What? Why is it that all the Nightcore mix images are basically fucking porn?
Because people that make those music playlists are weird.
You've seen a lot of like these mixed pictures, right, Rob?
I've seen ones for just non-Nightcore music that it's like, oh, that's a normal picture, because that's a normal picture. Okay, who's horny?
I've seen one to where it's a literal NSFW image. That it's just barely blurred.
I don't look at Nightcore stuff.
It's not even Nightcore. There are plenty of music mixes on YouTube, and they pretty much all use anime pictures. Mm. And, like, a chunk of them are perfectly fine. They're, like, maybe sexualized or whatever, but they're fine. And other ones are just, like, how is YouTube not, like, blacklisted this video?
Well, yeah, there's... I don't know if you guys seen, but, like, with Recommended... the fucking Recommended page... Because I watch memes on mine a lot, like, a lot of meme videos, so I get, like, a bunch of, like, you know... Let's just say, for stream's sake...
Animation videos?
No, memes.
Well, no, you get recommended a lot of,
No, but that's the thing. The only reason why it recommends me that is because some of the meme videos have anime, memes in there. And some of the thumbnails are like, this, they're allowing this to happen? Like, because they're extremely inappropriate. Some of them, you know, like, tread the lines of, you know, their whole new policy about making stuff age-restricted and stuff. Also, where's Grim?
I don't know. He said he'd be back. We can continue, like, because I'm pretty sure his glitch is further along from the last time we played.
Okay.
And besides, we have to get yours to show up to move from past Earth.
Yep.
Which means you have to queue the mission.
Great. Well, tell me that, then I'll keep going. What do we want to do? Something quick, right? Spot no. Spies. Rescue? No.
You want to protect a rescue target during a lich fight?
How about a capture?
Sure.
See, no, the ones that really bother me...
There is certain kind of yoga on YouTube, too. Well, yeah, yoga videos, of course. You're gonna find like a couple of those being like not safe because they're yoga, and people like to for some reason over sexualize yoga.
It's not even that. I hate to say it, but yoga with some of the poses, depending on the person that does it, a lot of guys over sexualize it on the sound. Who is already shooting?
Oh wait.
Just a
piece. I'm murdering. Wait. To be fair, it was...
No, still loading in, and I just heard shooting coming from.
Oh, I thought we were waiting. Unclothed yoga? What? Hold on. I haven't seen that.
What?
Suki says there's unclothed yoga videos on YouTube. Oh, God.
I simultaneously doubt that, but also wouldn't be, like, incredibly surprised.
Like...
I accidentally screwed up.
Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive base. Part is done here.
I mean, to be fair, if the audience isn't big enough, like, the video isn't popular enough,
Don't they get screened for copyright material as soon as they get uploaded? Wouldn't it go, wait a minute...
Well, no, it's not even that. Like, it could be non-copyright and just have, what's it called? Oh, yeah. Wait, check the boat.
What?
I'm very confused.
What?
I'm coming.
I'm disappointed in you, YouTube.
But wait. Oh, I passed you, didn't I?
Yeah, you did.
I'm sorry. I do apologize. I may have lost you.
Wait, what happened tonight? Then I can't.
He said he's disappointed in YouTube. That's all I heard.
Yeah, I heard that.
That's all I said.
What happened?
What are you disappointed in?
I hope Suki is strong.
Oh, you looked it up?
I hope Sinky's strong.
Why did you look it up?
You did that in like an incognito tab or something, right?
Didn't believe her!
You fool.
That's in your search history.
With now the internet, there's a will, there's a way.
Now all of the internet knows.
And it's on stream. Why would you do it now?
I'm not streaming.
I know, but it's on stream. Like, I'm not saying it can get me banned. I'm saying the fact of the matter is that we have that, like, god damn it. If anything wanted something to clip, that'd be something to send to Shadow.
Just Shadow, that Shadow, Suki, don't you dare.
I mean, they're just yelling, I thought K she points. Was...
I will drop 100k points right now if you do.
Well, I haven't put the reward on yet.
Do it, then.
She's laughing, right. Midnight. Uh-oh.
I know. I didn't believe her. I didn't.
Why didn't you believe her?
Because as much as I know YouTube is...
You fool. This is fast.
As much as I know YouTube partial to some of the people of female gender like Twitch is,
mm-hmm.
part of me genuinely hope that that wasn't the case. I was very wrong.
It sucks. Doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I mean, at least you know what not to look up anymore. Or be very cautious when looking up set yoga videos on YouTube. I'm actually kind of glad you did that, because now you warned all of us if we ever want to actually look up yoga stuff on YouTube. We know not to.
This makes me physically depressed.
Is it in the thumbnail?
Yes!
Oh my god. Wait, all of it's in the thumbnail?
For some of them, yes.
Oh my god. That is horrible. Also, I'm horrible at spy. Sensitive enemy information. Grineer prey on the weak, but we prey on the Grineer.
Pissy is your lich. Why is she not shown up yet?
There's be very nothing hiding in those thumbnails.
What would you guys say if, like, you finish one of the lich circles and it's like, you need ult?
I'd be alright, I already have that. Into our hands.
I would be upset, because that's like a waste. The D or D vids are bad too. The D or D vids? What is the D or D vids?
Send me the actual title.
Don't look it up, Midnight. Don't look it up.
All in A.
All what?
We're all in Vault A.
I'm just chilling. Was it not supposed to be here?
You know, usually we fan out to complete the mission faster.
Yeah, but I'm afraid I'm gonna fuck something up. So when I do fuck something up, you're here to help me. Also, what are we supposed to do?
Get it to B.
Oh shit, I think I just set off the alarm.
I've also just found this out. Opera doesn't have an incognito mode.
Doesn't?
No, it doesn't! When you right-click, open a new tab, nothing happens.
How do you get into- oh, there's a vault switch right here.
Be sure it's not it.
And when you right-click a new tab, you either just get new tab, reload all tabs, copy, paste, just duplicate tab, end tab, new tab, other tabs, close tab, close other tab, save a speed dial tab, a speed dial folder, or reopen last tab.
Opera, you have so many customization settings, but you don't have the privacy one.
The one that matters.
Oh no.
And now it's forever stuck in your history.
Yes, it is.
Wow, this just straight sucks.
What?
This vault.
Did they change the way you get to incognito mode? Hold up.
Maybe look it up, I don't know.
But yeah, they changed the way you get to incognito mode.
Where the hell is this button? Oh, here. There we go. I'm getting an A, Rob.
I'm already in C.
I know, it took me a while, but I'm getting there. I told you I'm not good
you
with
know,
these.
This one will disappoint me a lot less because I know that there are other...
Excellent work. A clean extraction with no alarms. We have everything we came for. Get to extraction.
Hopefully after this, my lich would have moved. It's like this. Wait, do I need to do all the missions for them to move?
No, you just have to get them pissed off and level them up.
Oh. Wait, mine hasn't shown up, though, which kind of
Yeah, that's
sucks.
What we're confused about.
But we've been doing all the missions.
Which is just really chill.
I guess. That kind of sucks. Medic, go to extraction.
What's going on now?
We're running through a couple extra missions. What happened to you?
I want to get up to go do stuff.
Okay. Well, good news is we might catch up to you now. We did a couple while we're waiting for you. I don't know if it's enough to actually catch us up, but apparently my dude is just not wanting to have us right now.
Gosh, you still need it, that's the Zato? I need to trade you for that.
Ow! Yeah. Fucker! You know what?
Everyone who passes through my sector pays tax to Lord Ming. Yes! My sector,
God, I hate him.
See, but the one thing I have to give them credit for is that if they show anything, they don't show the real thing.
I'm
what
confused.
On earth are you talking about?
Yeah.
The DRD video.
DRD.
Can you explain in a stream-friendly
I'm not
manner?
I'm saying the title on stream.
Okay.
Okay, well then put a pin in it for... Because I'm morbidly curious.
Morbidly?
Well, I'm assuming it's something weird.
Oh.
Hey, Grim.
Ron.
Wait, Grim, your lich is an old one, right? From like before they updated the system?
I think so.
What planet is yours on?
What
planet is yours on?
Mars.
Mine's still on Earth.
Yeah, because she hasn't shown up.
Oh, okay. So, I'm running out of missions here. She is.
Can I be invited to your lander?
No, she's fuming, so maybe she'll get pissed off soon.
Yeah, let's fix something.
I can't be invited.
Oh, well, the exterminate takes forever.
How does an exterminate take forever?
Because, like, you have to kill everything while the rescue just unlock the door with the person and you run. Exterminate's like, kill everyone, that's max out. Ready, please?
Want to be invited to your lander?
Wait, I don't have time for it, man. I got shit I gotta do tonight. Ready up.
Why y'all reinvite me then?
Well, I don't know. You said you want to be invited to my orbiter, so I was like, that implies you want to be invited in our party. This might be the last one. If she doesn't show up, I'm gonna just call it a. If you want your mod back, Rob, you can.
Wait, what?
I said if she doesn't show up here, I'm calling it a day. The enemy. Cause like I got shit to do.
I'm going to regret clicking this.
Why? Why are you clicking these videos?
No, because you said if they're small, right?
Wait, what the fuck?
If the videos are small. Yeah. Okay. So.
I thought this was an exterminate.
Apparently.
Okay. Well, this is the last one.
Does 223 million views sound small?
Back.
What?
Secret Midnight.
Repeat it. $201 million?
223.
Million?
Yeah.
Yes.
How has this not been taken down?
How has this not been taken down?
YouTube is a joke.
Because the people that watch it are fucking 13-year-old guys.
This is the
I did not need to know this.
Is this the yoga thing?
Let's be honest. That isn't that hard to get.
Yeah, but I really don't want to talk about that right now. Especially on stream.
I'm gonna go throw my computer in the river.
Oh, you
I don't know
that.
Why you keep opening and up this shit. Just let it go, man.
It's not worth it.
What's going on?
It's looking up weird things.
See, but do you want to know what the only part of this that makes sense to me about this entire thing? The videos are from Russia.
What?
It's the only part of this that makes sense.
Never safe. Thank you, Christ. Where you at, you dipshit? My blade soon called your heart its home.
I'm gonna clear my
Fuck! I'm down.
You're back.
I'm down. Oh, okay. Never mind. Everyone's here.
Who's the.
He's right. He's behind all his ship. He's back there.
I know, but where's. There's a thrall in there, too.
That's right here.
You have to get the thrall for the moon.
Oh my god, what the hell is he using?
The Kramba. The
like
big explosive compound boat.
Get fucked, kid.
Why don't you let me revive
the Oh my god, that was the second one. If this one's right, I'm done. Damn it, that wasn't the right one. Son of a bitch.
That wasn't the right one.
I got to the last one, so I know Reese is second. And now I know all three of them are. Well, minus the last one, if I don't use you.
You used all for the first one.
Yep.
Hey, my Detron's level 35. You, Thrall, tell me where your boss is. I feel like us beating up the Thralls is the equivalent of the now talk meme. punches him through the face. Now talk. Relatively low on health.
Eh, I'll be fine.
I'm going to float menacingly towards this guy.
Already dead.
And I'm going to float menacingly back towards the objective.
I just love to think all the other Warframes, you got Doss breaking the sound barrier, Rhino is this like immobile or unkillable living wall, Grendel like consumes the living, Garuda rips them in half, Zephyr, I'ma float at you.
Floats with them, floats with malicious intent. What are you using? Why didn't you bring back your Vader? I need your energy.
Here, hold up. Where are you?
I don't need to be blind.
No, I'm not making you blind. Come here. Here, get something out of the dispenser. Wait for it. There's health. There's ammo. Wait a second. There's energy. There you go. As effective as the mag thing, but it spits out resources.
Loading. I hate how accurate that is, too. I'm floating. It has such a wide explosive area.
Wait, Zark?
Yes!
Oh, sorry, Grim. Oh, that was just Umbra. I just shot Umbra in the face.
Yeah. I named Umbra.
Out of the corner of my eye, he looked like a Grenier.
So is Umbra the replacement for Excalibur Prime so nobody can actually get it?
Well, he's both, like, a character in the story, and yes.
I'm gonna be honest. I don't think that they would have actually had a character in the story.
I don't know what else they would have used in place of him, because like if they still want to have sacrifice happen as a story beat. Don't worry, it's just one. Hate to break it to you, the saw blade thing doesn't seem that effective.
I mean, no, but it's leveling it. Again, it's kind of rough with not having the damage mods equipped.
Did that man explode?
You saw that man explode?
Oh, I was shooting a guy off by himself with just a normal gun. And then, like, he got down to his last bit of health, and his body ragdolled into the stratosphere. I don't know why.
Hi there. My name is Zephyr.
No, you weren't anywhere near me. That's the point.
I'm Zephyr. Objective is secure. Let's go
home. Hey, it's done. Cool. Well, I'm gonna fucking end it here. Oh, my stream is acting up. What the hell?
Uh-oh. Yeah, no, your connection turned real shitty.
Oh, good, it's luck. Well, that being said, Tenno draws closer.
Soon, oh, we know when you've been to your stream.
Okay. Do you want your mod back, Rob?
I mean, yeah, for the time being, because I might need it.
Okay, I will stop by.
Zach, you don't know the last murmur?
No. I only know two.
Grim, stop by the dojo. I can give you the Zata.
Just give me a minute.
I need Riss. I know it's Locris, and then I have my ult for the last one. If I have to, because I don't want to grind up the third one. Take fucking forever.
Or if your new one is last.
True. It's either first or last. Once I figure that out, then I know the sequence. Hey.
What?
Good trade. What the?
I've just found this.
I hate you! God damn it!
Legitimate. Hey, I can take it back. I can take it. Fine.
Oh. Wow. So you have two of them, and you're not going to give me one of them.
I didn't realize I had two. I just said I found it, so I'm giving it to you.
Triggered.
Okay, fine. I won't give it to you. Fine.
No, fine. I don't want to give this one back then. Keep my 5 plat.
What the hell is wrong with y'all?
Okay, fine.
No, because Rob's being a butthole.
Give you
he
something.
He literally tried to give you.
No.
I found out I have a second wrist. I went, oh, I have this. So I was going to give Zach his plat back and the other wrist. And I'm like, here, have it. And he's like, oh, wow. It's like, okay, fine. I won't give it to you.
Yeah. Fuck you.
Because I made a mistake and I'm trying to give
my
you
point
something.
Is, here's the thing. Even if you had a second one, the fact that you had to make me trade plat just to get the fucking mod is stupid.
He didn't make you trade plat. You chose to.
Because he wasn't fucking going to give it to me. I had to say, let's trade plat, and he said, okay, fine.
For the record, I was going the whole time jokingly, and mm-hmm. you said the plat. And then,
okay.
Regardless, I'm giving it back to you.
Well, you don't need it now. When I'm done with the wrist, I'll give it back to you. God damn it.
Oh,
Grim, you,
my
Grim,
God.
You don't have to, Grim. Oh, Grim. No. Grim, no. No, it's going to make this whole thing worse.
Five, but... Come
and
on,
you
bro.
Haven't made it worse already!
Also, Zach, before you disappear...
No, I'm not giving the light of day. That's aggravating. Anyway, with that being said, I'm gonna end it here, guys. The fact of the matter is, it's late. I still need to talk to Suki. I don't know if you're down to record the audio, Suki, but the fact of the matter is, you know, I gotta get that audio in if you want me to do the command. So again, if you don't want to do it tonight, we don't have to. I could try and maybe shoot at you in the morning, see if you'd be down. That or I'm gonna try and get Brennan. Just that Brennan didn't have time yesterday because I had to work on videos, and he was also handling with his family. But yeah, so just keep that in mind. As for Vita, I don't know exactly what I'm gonna be doing with, like, you know, when the next stream is. I did one this morning, but it was kind of slow. We gotta kind of plan stuff out. So for those who are watching for Rita, there might be a couple days in the future. Give me a ring. I'm still up. Okay, cool. We'll do it tonight then. With that being said, what I've been talking about this whole entire stream about videos and stuff, I am working tonight to work on getting these VODs up so that it's all set for the YouTube channel, so it'll actually go up. Because I'm trying to get to make sure that it gets all done before Twitch starts deleting my VODs. So that being said, we're going to end it here. If you guys are watching this on Twitch, stay tuned. I'm a host of a friend. But if you're watching this on YouTube, click and subscribe. Come and support today. Halo's out.
Bye.